Alright, just turned the game on.
Kill a few bugs in my honor.
Thank you. check this out.
Fuck bugs.
Correct that whip. Check this out.
Sorry, you got my bugs. They suck. Also, I want to see the ride. Good luck on getting those bed bugs out. Good luck with the bed bugs. We'll be right back.
How hard do you think Goku pee? What do they and then what do they have to say for themselves?
Hee
hee.
Shotgun blast.
Well, first of all, let me go ahead and say to the anonymous tipper who just tipped $200.79. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for your donation. I greatly appreciate it. That's horribly generous of you. Excuse me. You know what? I really, really appreciate that. That's super, super kind. That's super generous. I've made my statement, and I've told you what my problem is. I'll get into it more later. But you looked at that and you were like, you know what? I want to contribute to this cause, and for that I have to thank you. Thank you very, very much. Let me also thank the other people just real quick. We're gonna start first. Hi everybody. It's Chase, your boy. Welcome back to Chase Stream. Today, we're gonna fucking goddamn motherfucking son of a bitch fucking play some Viscera cleanup detail.
Was dealing with bedbugs for almost a year and was finally able to get rid of them because of my shitty old landlord refusing to fix my AC when it was over 100 degrees inside. Hope you never have to deal with them again.
Well, that's why, is because I had bed bugs. Now, here's the thing, and let me impress this upon you, because this is important. I had bed bugs. I'm pretty sure I got them all, but that entire process took away all of the money that I had for rent. All of it, 100%. I became destitute. So that's troublesome, as you might imagine, because rent is how I stay in the house that I live at. And so when I don't have rent money, then I stop being able to live in a house. So in case anybody didn't know how that worked, now you do. So I had to completely get rid of my bed. I slept on an air mattress for a few nights, and then eventually I spent a lot more money than I wanted to on a new bed, a much smaller bed. I needed a smaller bed anyway. I can actually roll my chair out from underneath my. I can roll my chair out from underneath my desk now, which is something that I couldn't do before. So this is a recuperatory fundraiser stream, not an actionable fundraiser stream, if that makes sense. Also, I'm eating French fries right now from McDonald's. That's the point, and the carrot. The carrot that I'm hanging on a stick in front of you is the Homestuck VODs. For those who don't know, the Homestuck VODs are the VODs from the $1 per page Homestuck donation streams that I did, which were archived but never released to the public. They are not public in any way. I'm going to be releasing them. I have five of them. Unfortunately, VOD number one is lost forever. That's true. Those ones are fucking just gone. That breaks my heart. You know, that's makes me sad, because, but like, ultimately I think that we really came into our own with stream two. So I think that, you know, it's missing from the echelons of history, unfortunately, and we can never get it back. But I have 2, 3, 3.5, 4, and 5 all in the chamber. There's 5 VODs total. For every $250, I toiled over that number for a while. Chat, let me tell you something. I was holding these in my back pocket in the same way you hold like a fucking super potion until the end of the game. Because I wanted it to be a good reason. I wanted it to be like, it was my rainy day fund. It's like, all right, if I really need to do something, if I need to come up with an incentive, this is where I'm going to get it from. And you know what? I've decided that this is a rainy day. I think that owning a proper bed is and also not getting bug bites every night is tantamount or paramount to living a successful and comfortable life while still being relatively poor. So I don't have a lot of luxurious items in my house, but one luxurious item that I would like to maintain is the ability to sleep on a mattress at night. And so that is why I've decided to use my back pocket trap card and allow you a chance, chat, to get these VODs. Let me go ahead and really quick thank the people who have donated so far. Lynn Masters, thank you for the 420. They said, kill a few bugs in my honor. Will do. And if they pop up again, I'm going to fucking buy chemicals and shit. Will future streams be unlocked? You know what? Sure. For every $250 that we get in advance, I will also archive and make public the future VOD. So, the top right now. So the goals are 250, 500, 750, 1,000, 120, 1,250. So that's each for them. And so if we get to 1,500, VOD 6 is out. 1,750, VOD 7. 2,000, VOD 8. In the future. So I will allow that to spill over. I think that's reasonable. So there you go.
Bug infestations, bed bugs are probably one of the worst.
I will say
you don't have to deal with them again.
Thank you very much. I will say.
Ooh,
oh hey. Thank you.
Take some rent money for living purposes.
Oh, that's the goal. I will say that $800 is what I was set back for. So if we're breaking even, $800 is the ultimate goal. That is what I'm hoping to reach. Everything past that is bonus. So there you go. Anyway, Lynn Masters, thank you for the 420. Bowtie Pasta said fuck bugs and donated $20. Thank you very much. Incredibly generous. Azure Rayquaza with $10 has said sorry you got bed bugs. They suck. Also, I want to see the VOD. You already got one of them. There you go. Mothed Man donated $5 and said good luck on getting those bed bugs out. Thank you. I appreciate it. Hopefully I will be able to further keep them out. I don't even know how they got here. Because I don't know if you know this, chat. They're not like cockroaches. They don't spawn. Somebody has to bring them to you. Like they don't move more than 5 feet away from their nest. You know, someone had to have come in my room with fucking bed bugs on their clothes and like one of them had to have hopped off or some shit. And I don't know who it could have been. I have theories, but I none of them are concrete. Anyway, just Lyra 92 with the $10 said good luck with the bed bugs. Thank you. Anonymous with the 200 again. Thank you so much. I really, really appreciate it. Of Starry Skies with 420 said was dealing with bed bugs for almost a year and I was finally able to get rid of them because of my shitty old landlord refusing to fix my AC when it was over 100 degrees inside. Hope you never have to deal with them again. Hey, that sucks dick. I'm sorry. I didn't have an AC because most Pacific Northwestern houses or apartments don't come with ACs because they never expected it to get this hot.
Defeat bugs.
Surprise, it got hot because of the environment. Thank you, Starry Skies. Juicebacks with the $5, they didn't say anything, thank you. Penny Peachy with the $1, they said stream 1 unlocked, that's true. Stream 1, technically stream 2 was unlocked, but that's correct. Thank you very much, Penny PG. Vinny with the $2, they smiled. Thanks, Vinny, for the smile. Your lips are amazing. I don't know. I guess like if it was a :D smile, then that would be like open mouth, then I'd be like, oh, your teeth are pearly white. But if it's just a regular smile, it's like, oh wow, your lips are luscious, bro. Thank you for the $2. Skeletal Creature, thank you very much for the $5. Huge _ nerd, thank you for the $21. Stinky Lizard with the $27.80, thank you very much. Ha you wish tipped $6.90 and said I don't even like Homestuck. Why? Hey, you know what? Despite the fact that you are putting something into the world that you dislike, you are giving me money because I need it and I appreciate that. Fucking rabbits and roses. All bug infestations suck, but bed bugs are probably one of the worst.
Homestuck number, but 4.12 was too low and 412 was too high. Anyways, hope this helps with bed bugs.
Thank you.
Once now, please.
Oh, thank you in a second. Hang on. Rabbits and Roses, sorry, French fries. Rabbits and Roses, thank you very much for the $10. Very much appreciated. Lonesome Tomb, coming in with the big fat $50 fucking donation, god damn it. Thank you very much. Thank you so much for the $50. That's a big ass donation. Take some rent money for living purposes. I will. I'm gonna take it for living and for spite purposes. Staged Mage, thank you very much for the $10. They said defeat bugs, destroy. That's the plan. And Zeldink with the 412 donation. I hate to break this to you, Zeldink. 413 is the Homestuck number, not 412. But you know what? I appreciate the thought. Thank you very much. Yeah, I need to fucking get in there with my friends because they're waiting for me. Hang on.
Those MFS love to get in cardboard so they could come in something you got shipped to you. Anyway, fuck. Godspeed.
Oh my god, that might have been it. Holy shoot.
I was told to come here by a funny skeleton man, so here's to killing all bed bugs forever.
Thank you, Nisox Tango, for the 20, and Adtum, thank you very much for the $10. All right. We got to meet my other friend. Oh my god. Hi. Yo. Oh, Jesus. Hi.
Hi.
Hey, what's up? These are my chat. Mom, Dad, these are my friends. This is Zelda and this is Link. Nice to meet you too. And Link makes the noises.
Do you want to see Din's fire?
Yeah. Can I see? Oh! Oh! Oh, now you're Ganondorf. This is so much fun. This is Koo and Twilight, who very kindly offered to join me today while we play Viscera Cleanup Detail, which is a fucking fun ass game. Hi you two.
Hi YouTube.
Welcome to it. I hope you enjoy. So for those who don't know, Viscera Cleanup Detail is it's one of those simulation games. It's based. I'm gonna host real quick. It's gonna be save no save file. We're gonna be incubation emergency. Hang on, let me see. How do I make it so people can join? You know what? I'll put a server password on it, and I'll tell you what it is.
Toast.
What?
I feel like you're not even listening when we talk.
It was because I was setting something up.
Hi, Jay.
Sitting here for like 20 minutes saying, when is
you
this
said 15
fucking
minutes.
I'm
when's
sorry.
This homo gonna join the fucking
and someone
call
donated $200, and then I was like, well, I read that one off. I should probably read all the other ones off. And so I fucking. I'm sorry. I apologize.
I've got bad news for you.
Okay. What's that?
Steam Friends appears to be offline.
What? No way. I'm offline.
It says disconnected for me.
Is just Steam offline? Koo, what about you?
Mine seems to work.
I think the cryptic message that I just put in chat was the password.
I figured.
Yeah. So
I have.
So anyone, just feel free to join us.
No, I put it in Discord chat. You fucking freak.
You goofball. Okay, now it's online.
All right. So you should just be able to join off me, I think.
Let's give it a shot.
Let me find out.
All right.
It's been a while since I played this shit.
Sure isn't giving me an option to do so. Do you? Maybe you have to give us a direct IP, because that's an option for connecting.
Well,
tell us your IP address.
Okay. I think that's a good idea.
Well, you don't have to say it out loud.
No, you do.
I'll say it in code that only you two will be able to decrypt.
Well, what's the I don't know the. We don't have any shared codes.
We need a cipher, bro. There.
Let me invite you to play. Maybe that'll work. Is this
right? Click the play game button.
All right.
Nothing's happening. Oh, wait. I do see your. Yeah, need a password.
Oh, well, you know that one already.
I've entered the password. We'll see if it lets me in.
Loading into the videos game.
Trying to join.
While you two join, let me go ahead and explain the crux of the video game. As you can see, something went horribly wrong here, and it's our job to clean it up. We don't have to fight any zombies or monsters or aliens or anything like that. We have to clean up after the guy who did. So this is basically
sure this place
like
spick and span for the next Demon Slayer that comes through.
Exactly. It's basically just like what if after Doom happened, the janitor had to clean everything up, and we're the janitor. What's your bank account details so I can make a direct deposit? I'll DM you, don't worry. If anybody wants my bank account details, DM me.
I can't seem to join the game at all.
I appear to be stuck on this screen after joining.
What the heck? Why is what the heck?
It doesn't even ask me for a password. I just can't get it.
There's just like a big poop on the wall and floor.
It better not be. And I'm
the
only.
I don't have to tell you.
I'm only.
And it's our job to fucking clean it up.
That's what I'm saying. Hang on. Let me double check real quick. Let me see if let me make sure I did this correctly. How to host Viscera cleanup detail?
Maybe you need to forward some ports, huh?
Better not.
No, you don't got to do that.
No, I'm pretty sure you don't have
this
to.
This online with people before.
Yeah.
And I do not have to do that.
Oh, wait. Go to the main... Wait, hang on. Let me go to the main menu real quick. And then I'll
restart my game now.
Start assignment.
Bugs were just the bad. Maybe the problem was that I opened the game up while I was disconnected from Steam. And now that I'm connected to Steam...
Oh. So you have to go to start assignment and then go to join.
Oh!
Which is probably a lot more simple than I was thinking it was going to be.
Yeah, me too.
Okay, I've once again clicked your name and clicked join, and it said connecting, but it hasn't given me any further options.
Hey Chase, what's the money count at right now?
We're currently at, let me pull it up real, we're currently at 479 and 10 cents.
At $750. Your very own coup eater here will get spliffed off the Green Goblin.
That's true. Oh my god. Koo just posted about this on Twitter. He recently obtained a dope. Yo, that's Twilight. Koo recently obtained a dope strain called Green Goblin,
says Green Goblin on the bottle.
Yes, and he will smoke it at $750, which is also the third VOD release. And by the way, we're 1 cent away from the second VOD release. So
I'm not just going to take a hit. I said I'm going to get spliffed off of it.
Oh, you're going to get zonked out your gourd? Is that
I'm
what you're
gonna
saying?
I'm going to get zonked, and I'm going to stay that way for the rest of the stream.
Yeah, so if you want to see that, chat, you're making a fucking mess, Twilight.
Shut up.
Oh, okay.
So I know what I'm doing.
Oh, I'm sorry. This is your first day on the job. What are you talking about? You know what you're doing. We're talking to my...
Bunny hop.
That's pretty sick, I'm not going to lie. Well, let's wait until Koo gets in. Then we'll
every time I click to join, it just says connecting, and then nothing happens.
Just keep trying. It'll eventually come up with a password prompt, and then you can enter the password.
That's annoying.
Clicking.
I love to clicking all the time. You can clean
it
your...
not working!
What the fuck? Why'd you say it like that? You fucking freak.
I don't know!
By the way, we're at 540 now, which officially means VOD 2 is being released, which is technically stream 3. So
Chase, could you turn me up a little bit on your
Yes.
It seems release people are saying I'm a bit quiet. Baby
I can fix that. There you go. How's that?
Oh
Jesus! You fucking bitch! You're a son of a bitch.
I was being sincere about the thing.
Oh, no, you were a little quiet. I just didn't know if it was coming through on stream. Excuse me. Koo is now regular volume.
Yeah.
Twilight, what colors am I?
You're got purple.
I got purple?
I'm like straight up not allowed to join.
Yeah.
Let me restart the game again.
Bro, you're not janitor certified. Well,
bullshit. I've been on this job longer than you two. When you were in fucking diapers, I was working this job.
Damn, bro. I guess your ID card has expired or something. I don't know what to tell
bullshit.
You.
Bullshit.
Let me go over our duties real quick to Janitor Twilight, who's new here.
Our duties.
Our doo-doos. So Twilight, you can see all over. There's blood and there's trash and there's bullet casings and here. Let me actually show you something important. Right over here, as you can see, next to this guy. There is a USB stick. And what we have to, this is our dearly departed Yuri Cortez. For Yuri, what we have to do is we have to-
You're fucking tracking bloody footprints everywhere.
Well, we're gonna mop, don't worry, we're gonna fuck him up. You have to take this USB stick, which is basically their company ID, and you have to,
Still not letting me join?
This shit's locked. Let's restart one more time real quick. Just to be absolutely certain. Or actually Twilight could try joining or try hosting.
Yeah. Do you want me to try hosting?
Sure, yeah. We'll try that.
Okay, how do I host?
You go to start assignment.
Save file, none. Game type, cleanup. Worksite, am I just going to start with Athena's Wrath, the very first one on the list?
No, we're going to do incubation, because that one specifically has to do with a bug-like infestation.
Incubation emergency?
Yes.
Am I fucking with any of the game rules other than the password?
No.
Am I fucking?
Am I fucking? Yes. You can.
Am I fucking gay? Yes.
Yes. Really love the fucking UI sounds in this game.
Okay. I've set the password to the same one that Chase said.
Thank you.
I'm gonna scarf down the rest of my burger and fries real quick.
Oh yeah.
Sorry about your bed bugs, dude. Good luck.
It's still doing the same thing. There's no fucking password prompt coming up.
Oh, no way.
Again, if you just keep trying, just like keep double clicking my name in the join game list over and over until one comes up.
I've been doing it so much.
I don't know.
And for what it's worth, I'm trying to join now and it's not working either. I'm about to click so fucking much. Ugh.
Clicking the shit like Cookie Clicker right now.
I know, me too, bro. Animal. What's doing? Scarlet loves to fucking sleep under my... Oh, there we go.
You got it?
I did.
I didn't fucking get it.
I think I clicked it once. Well, I double-clicked it once, and then I let it just, like, sit for a second. And that seemed to have done it. Okay. I need to identify where a specific terminal is. We're looking for a terminal that we actually have access to.
Let's not play until Ku's in.
I know, but Ku already... I'm about to explain something to you that Ku already knows about.
Okay.
Just like the basic duties that we have. Where the fuck is the terminal?
Be after double clicking it.
Yeah. Oh, what's this? What the fuck? What the fuck? Okay, I'm gonna be honest here. I don't actually know what I have to. I don't know what the fuck this is.
Can't.
Hey, Chase, look at me.
Yeah. Ow! Stop! What the fuck is wrong with you? That's fucked up. Well, basically, there's a terminal we have to scan the IDs in somewhere, and we have to explain why and how they died.
I see.
Yeah. So this looks like, I don't know, maybe he was just beaten to death with a rake or something. Anyway, aside from that, stop it. You're throwing a tantrum.
Now it keeps, I'm letting it sit after double clicking it. It keeps saying canceled connection attempt after a while.
Well, that's annoying.
Very annoying.
The hell you don't, you're fucking, Twilight's getting rowdy. If you press E, then it'll throw it. just wait, Twilight, come here. Look at how your body just like whips it around.
It's awesome. Check it out.
Okay. Okay, we need to work. There's a lot of mess to clean up. This dispenses buckets.
I wanna come in so bad.
God fucking damn it, you spilled the fucking water everywhere!
I'm waiting for Koo!
Oh my god.
It's not letting me in. Every time I do it, it says canceled connect attempt.
Bro, you're canceled. Admit it.
I fucking can't join.
Try restarting your game.
He already did that.
Like three times.
I don't know.
Did you launch like a weird
Hey, how about this? Me and Chase have been able to connect. What if Koo hosts?
Okay, yeah, we can try that. Could you want to try hosting a incubation emergency?
Yeah.
All right.
Awesome.
I wish there was a crouch function in this game, even though there's like functionally no reason to include it.
Just so that you can crouch.
Because it feels good.
Feels good. I get it.
Wait, Twilight, come here. Stand over here.
Where?
What the fuck are you doing? You're throwing shit around. Come here, over where I am. Whoa! Fuck. Hang on.
You didn't change any of the game rules, right?
No. Oh, Jesus! No, I did. Why are you fucking throwing me around? Here, I'm gonna pet you. I'm trying to pet you on the head. What's this? This is scary. What the fuck? I've never done this before. Oh my god!
I started a server.
Alright, let's see here. Twilight's doing funky shit. Join. Coup Eater. Email me, email me, email me. Got the right idea. Come on, videos game.
I've been given the password prompt.
Oh!
I'm in.
Pixel Queen!
Holy shit. It fucking worked.
Pixel Queen with the $100 and the no comment? That's like when somebody donates like that much and they don't even say anything.
Pixel Queen is a fucking legend.
That's freaking cool. Thank you, Pixel Queen. Thank you very much for the 100. I appreciate it greatly. Now, if I can't get in this goddamn game...
Make sure to let me know when we're at 750.
Oh, I will. Don't worry. We're at 671 right now.
This is important.
I'm
fucking throwing shit around.
Oh, she's the master. She's the master of tantrums. All right, we're all here.
We're here. Hey.
All right, let me read our briefing real quick. Hygiene technician. I'm 20 years old. My name is Clowno. This facility has been designated as a high. You fucking knock it off! Getting the fucking clipboard all wet, you sons of bitches. It is imperative that we clean hastily and thoroughly. Preliminary reports indicate widespread damage to the center itself, as well as a large number of deceased staff members. Furthermore, we have heard rumors of biological masses infesting the installation. Be sure to restore operations to facility equipment, including incubator device lights and specimens. Operations are to be resumed as soon as possible, and therefore both the company and facility executives are expecting nothing less of stellar performance on your part or else. Okay. Got that? Animals,
sorry,
Jesus.
Can you repeat that?
No, I can't. I closed the prompt.
Could you get on this box, please?
Yeah.
Oh,
hold on. Why does he get a fucking shuttle ride? I gotta walk.
Check it out.
Seniority.
Whee! This game is awesome!
Oh yeah, I love this game. So this is the thing that you put all the bad shit into, so it goes away.
Yeah.
So like corpses?
Like corpses. Be sure to identify how a corpse died first, though.
Yeah, don't just throw anything away immediately. There are some things that we have to put in like certain bins sometimes, stuff like that.
Yeah,
what if
like
I find like potato chips.
Yeah, potato chips throw away. Yeah.
How do you bring up the thing again? What's the key?
Which thing? The prompt.
The thing to see like what we have to do.
Oh, I don't know.
Oh, great. hitting a bunch of keys to find out.
There's open. Chat, which I didn't know there was a chat in this game.
Open!
There's like a clipboard that says all of our shit, right?
I think so. Janitor 1 says hi. Hi, Janitor 1.
You just stop!
I'm just gonna walk at people like this from now on.
I don't know. So, okay. I've sort of ascertained what we're supposed to do, which is basically we use a mop.
The reason I bring it up is because, like, there are specific requirements for each job, and we just skipped to, like, a pretty advanced one.
Oh, yeah. No, I like I said, I did some research beforehand. I booted up the game before. So, first of all, basic stuff. Barrels go here. So if you see any barrels, put them in that corner right over there.
Where?
Over here.
Five. To bring up your log, it's five.
Oh, look at that.
Where,
yeah, there you go.
Where barrel?
You see
barrel.
This the yellow markings right here? This is the barrel corner. And then
okay,
over
well,
here...
there are bodies there right now.
I guess we're just going to have to do something about that. But here's the box corner for boxes.
Okay, you want me to put all boxes over here?
Yeah, I mean, so first we're gonna want to clean up the important detritus. Also, for these big fucking poop on the wall... hang on, there's a specific tool that should be sitting around here.
The one that
here.
Twilight threw across the fucking room as
oh,
soon
God
as
damn
it loaded in.
there should be... God damn it,
oh,
Twilight,
this
where'd you
thing,
fuck?
Right here.
Oh,
thing.
Did you find it?
It's right here.
Alright, yeah. Tight, yeah. To get rid of those, we have to use the laser weapon, which I will demonstrate now. Twilight, come hither. Hello. Nice box flip. Check it out. Thank you. Please pay close attention to the wall poop.
There you go. You'll burn the wall too.
Oh yeah, this can overheat. If you leave it running for too long, it'll start putting fire all over the place, which we will then have to.
I just picked these shits up.
Well, you can pick some of them up. These ones and these ones attached to the wall are you can't pick them up.
Chase, look at me.
Okay. Just throwing poop on the ground. What are you doing?
Making a mess.
You're putting poop smears all over the
I'm gonna continue putting boxes
and,
in the corner.
And as we're stepping in it, we're getting our fucking footmarks everywhere.
Oh yeah,
too.
It's getting progressively more. Wow, this shit, it takes a second to come out. Anyway, yeah, so just work on getting garbage incinerated and mopping up spots. I think garbage first, because some garbage can leave shit behind.
There are bins for the garbage, and you can get more of them, so you can just chuck the whole bin in the incinerator and you can get new ones.
Yeah, I know where the mop bucket is, but I don't know where the bin obtainer is.
I fucking love how hard you can throw shit.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, you can chuck.
Oh, here it is.
Hard.
Yeah, what a load.
There's a bucket dispenser here, water bucket dispenser. If the dispenser itself is dirty, it'll spit out buckets that have, like, gore and stuff in them. Which we don't want, obviously.
I thought there was just, like, a percentage chance of that happening.
No, it's, like, if it's dirty, so you gotta keep it clean.
Yeah, I got a bunch
and
of bins.
Yeah, here's the... Damn, this area's bigger than I thought it would be.
Oh, yeah. This is one of the load disposal bins! This is one of the three-hour ones. So, we got our work cut out for us.
Yeah, I guess so, huh?
Can I fucking rotate this shit?
Do we want all the boxes in this corner?
Yeah, ideally.
Okay, I'm just gonna focus on doing that.
Okay. I've completely forgotten how to... Well, be careful because... Oh, it's you just left click. Be careful because there might be some shit we gotta mop underneath that.
Hey,
oh,
by the way, if you open up your preferences in the options, you can change your colors so we can easily identify each other.
Oh yeah. Also, if you hit 3, we have a sniffer, which will tell you where anything that you need to clean up is. The sniffer is good for identifying problem areas. You know, when you want to get that last little percentage mark. Hey, Koo.
Yeah.
Can you get spliffed out of your gourd right now, please?
Yep. Already?
Yeah.
All right. Hold on.
Need to get chiefed off that fucking green goblin, please.
Haven't even started the fucking job yet.
Oh, yeah. It's gonna make this significantly harder, I think.
No, I think I got it.
I think if anybody can handle it, it'll be you. Also, we have to clean, we have to count the amount of, bullet casings on the ground. So, if you wanna do some busy work, that's busy. I think that's as busy as it gets.
Yeah, that's like the shit that Dwayne would do when we played.
Makes sense. Seems like a Dwayne activity.
There are boxes here that appear to be yellow and labeled with caution labels, so I'm gonna be a little more cautious about those and
yeah,
not
be cautious.
Throw them around.
This is by far the strangest job I've done. For days now, my team's been scraping alien growths off the wall of the facility, but they always come back. I've never seen anything like this. We're not cut out for this kind of work. I've ordered some flame units to be shipped in. Maybe they can stop it. The scientists don't seem to even notice what the fuck.
Damn, already?
Yeah, you told me to.
I guess so. I expected more like setup. Did you think I wasn't ready? I don't know. I didn't expect you to like have a pipe on your table. I guess I don't know.
It's on my desk 24/7, bro.
You always gotta have immediate access.
I always keep that motherfucking thing on me.
And that motherfucking thing is the Tower of Spliff.
I fucking ground it up earlier while I was playing Gundam in preparation.
I appreciate the fastidious nature of your preparation.
Of my weed smoking.
There are so many boxes in that corner now.
Yeah, you did such a good job. You might have to stack them a little prettier.
I'm gonna clean up like general like goop and blood stains and stuff.
Oh yeah, sure. I mean, this is about the journey. This game is like the journey instead of the destination.
Don't fucking knock over my goddamn bucket.
Yeah, try not to fucking knock over the goddamn bucket. Why is everybody just saying yeah? Y-E-A. Why is everybody just saying yeah? Chad, are you gay? Oh, that's why. Okay.
Are we putting junk into this little box?
Well, yeah. I mean, there's a bunch of these little boxes everywhere. Here, let me show you where to get the little boxes. If you come around this corner, right over here, there's this dispenser here called What a Load. As you can see, there's a bunch of little boxes. Don't pay attention to those squirming men, and it dispenses them. So you can just chuck the entire box.
Squirming men?
Yeah, there's scientists like clipping into the floor and squirming around. Anyhow, there you go. That's a little trash bin, and you can.
Chat, thanks so much for helping out my friend Chase.
It goes without saying, and I'm not saying it like minute after minute, even though I'm thinking like perpetually in my mind, I am extremely grateful right now, is because I figure, you know, if you're paying for something, you probably want to see something fun. So I want to do the fun part of the stream too, to make sure, you know.
Do we have to exactly count the bullet casings? Or can
yes.
We?
But yeah. that's the only thing you have to exactly count. Well,
the thing is, like, we can do a shitty job, but like we'll get a lower score for it.
Yeah, we can clock out right now if we really wanted to.
Yeah, we could literally just be like, "Fuck it, I'm not doing this," and like you could just end the level that way.
That's true. So there's no point at which it's like, okay, you've done the minimum requirement. Now you may end the level. So if we really want to. We can absolutely just completely skip over the bullet casings.
I think we should do that.
Oh, my goodness gracious alive! Fucking from Cat's Mocha. Hang on. Hi, Chase. There's another $100 for the mattress. Don't count this towards the VOD. I want to cause chaos.
Don't okay. count this towards the VOD.
Okay, well,
awesome.
The VOD will be unlocked at 1,100 instead. Cat's Mocha, that's like the funniest thing you could have done. Thank you. Thank you very much. Oh my god, that's so fucking funny.
Whatever. Whatever.
You can just do that for like any sort of fundraiser. Like, you can opt out for the incentives.
What was their username? I'm not gonna fucking snitch.
I think I just made a box clip out of reality.
Oh, that's unfortunate. We need those.
Oh, no,
just like a regular box.
Oh, that's like the trash box.
Like whatever all the boxes that were already spawned into the level were.
Uh oh. These legs don't want to come out of the ground, and they're making a fucking mess. Oh no, got him. There we go.
These legs, dude.
Yeah, they were.
Also put body parts if they're like small enough. You can use a bin for them.
Yes, I think you can actually fit like an entire singular body in a box
if you like shake it around too much, it'll fucking get blood everywhere though.
Oh yeah, this game has some of the most impressive like dead body ragdolls I think I've ever seen in a game. So you can like you can fold.
There's
you can
a
fold
fucking
that shit
room
up.
Over here where there's legs in the ceiling, bro.
What? They put fucking legs in the ceiling? Oh,
legs
God
on
damn.
The fucking ceiling, bro.
Bro, that's like the barnacle from Half-Life. That guy got 8. Poor thing. Oh shit.
Chase, which one of the? Because you can't see usernames above people. Which one are you?
I'm this one. Well, you can turn it on so you can see people.
Can you?
Yeah, I see Cuckoo because your it's your username plus your janitor name that you input. It's in the preferences.
Show player name tags.
Yeah.
I don't know why that's not on by default.
Yeah, it seems silly. I guess to keep the immersion.
I need a bucket.
Well, you can get it from the bucket dispenser.
Yeah.
Which is over yonder.
Bitch.
Yeah, bitch.
Mean to me.
I'm cruel. Yeah. It's my thing. My thing is that I'm kind of just cruel. Oh, also, you can use the same like fucking blaster laser thing to weld these bullet holes shut. You sniffing?
By the way, shit will burn up in the incinerator faster if you close the door right after putting it in.
Yes.
Oh. Meep, 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 where's the bucket meep, dispenser? Meep. You didn't point me towards it at all.
It's right over here. The thing that says Slosh-O-Matic.
Ah, thank you.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
I think I'm just gonna...
incinerator door for me.
Oh, yeah, I got you. Yeah, here, come here. Here you go, buddy.
Thank you.
You're welcome. You're welcome. I'm gonna work on getting bodies taken care of. That will be my duty that I'm assigning to myself.
I'm kind of working on those too.
I'm gonna be honest. I completely forgot about the guys that we have already put in the incinerator and how they died. So maybe we can just not do.
Shit. Yeah, I totally forgot that was an objective.
Yeah, it's all right. You know what? Me too. Shit.
Oops.
Whoopsie. Ha ha ha.
Looks like there was an accident over here.
So how we're not worrying about the way that they died?
No, no. I think that's an annoying amount of busy work anyway.
I've done like a few streams of this game in the past, and we usually just ignored that. Because it like makes it into like a whole different kind of game.
Okay.
Either I ignored it or someone else did it because I didn't want to do it.
Sounds good to me.
There we go. This is a respectful way to bury someone, I think.
There's all sorts of levels too if we like somehow finished this pretty quickly.
Oh yeah, there's some that are way bigger and some that are way smaller.
Yes.
Get in there. There we go. One of my favorites is Frostbite. The one that takes place in, like, the Thing area.
Yeah, I really like that one.
Great.
There's a bunch of, like, cute little references.
Yeah, this one was chosen specifically for its thematic relevance to today's stream.
Of course.
Of course. There's
because
fucking
of the bugs, you see.
It's on account of all the bugs, you see.
On account of the bugs.
Yes. If you had considered this chat, maybe you would have understood earlier. I stop tracking shit. Play Deltarune before.
Can you open this to free me? Thank you, Go. You are such a good friend.
Aw.
It's a beautiful song.
You mean it?
I just made that up off the dome.
Wow.
It's awesome. Hey, Koo, how's the Green Goblin treating you right now?
It's good.
Good. Good. I'm glad. Is there any like notable distinction from any other weed that you've had recently? I'm not really a connoisseur.
It went down smooth. It's, all right. It's definitely easy to smoke.
Terrific.
From what I get, it's exactly the kind that I like, which is like makes you feel light and cloudy.
And also has a cool name.
Yeah, and also it's named fucking Green Goblin. So
yeah, which like how can you go wrong with that? Oh, also, if you've got a fucking trash bin that's like full of stuff and you don't want it to like all fall out, you can hold shift to RP walk and so it's more stable.
Ooh,
I like calling it lore walking.
Yeah, they're both really good names.
That
for
makes
some
it,
reason, lore walking is just like the funniest way to describe that.
It sounds like a fucking high fantasy phrase. Yo, the lore walker.
Don't close it.
Associate it with like.
Don't close it.
Warcraft lore videos and like Dark Souls shit and stuff like that.
That was a good try, Twilight.
More walking.
It's okay. We can try again.
Don't tell Koo.
Okay. Nothing. Don't worry, bro.
Don't worry about it.
Don't worry about it. It's all good.
What happened?
Oh fuck, I need a new bucket. Nothing, bro,
don't
it's fine.
Tell Koo. I wanna know.
Are we
oh,
just
it's dead.
Oh yeah, we're good.
Yeah, we're good. Don't worry about it.
There was a bit of a
nothing happened.
There was an incident at the incinerator, but we took care of it, don't worry.
What do you mean?
I mean we took care of it, bro. It's fine.
I wanna know!
Can you show me?
I can fucking handle it, I'm an adult.
Okay, do you promise not to tell the supervisors?
Yeah.
We kind of mishandled a corpse.
Yeah, there was a bit of misplays on our part in terms of getting the corpse into the hole. But we handled it. We got there eventually.
Did you make the corpses fuck?
No.
No, definitely not.
That's gross. No.
I can't even believe you would imply that.
You fucking made the corpses fuck.
No, bro, we didn't, I promise.
I'm telling you, we didn't do that.
You made them fucking bone.
No, oh, dude, gross, stop.
Shut up.
I didn't do that at all.
You're being really yucky.
I didn't even do that at all, dude.
Fuckers.
Oh fuck. Yo! We're at 88888. Let's go. Homestuck. This is so cool.
Oh shit! Knocked over my blood bucket.
Oh damn it. I fucking love that you can do that. It's such an annoying detail.
It's so easy to make mistakes in this game. It rules.
My bucket is yucky, so do I put it in the incinerator?
Yes, very carefully. Yeah, perfect.
Cut.
Yeah, once you're done with your bucket, you just gotta throw it away.
True.
Throw it away.
Alright,
you get your slosh first.
No. Get your fucking slop, why don't you?
It's fucking dirty.
Hey, Creep says denied chat the risk a number. Thank
I don't
you,
think it's actually dirty.
Well, it is, because there's blood all over it over here. I just thought you could clean this part, too.
I got a friend coming to the incinerator. Can somebody open the door?
Yeah, I'm on it, Chief.
Thanks, Bubbo.
It's open, actually.
Oh, terrific. You anticipated what I would have needed, and you acted accordingly.
I did this on purpose. What the fuck?
This was calculated, you...
You're swearing and cursing?
Keeps giving me fucking gore out of the bucket machine.
Is it clean?
The gore?
No, the other thing, the bucket.
No, it gives.
I don't know, I got a bucket out of it.
Sometimes it'll just give you, like, blood and guts instead of a bucket. I think you were right. I think it is just, like, a percentage chance.
Twilight.
Why?
Go behind you. Watch this. See that?
Check this out.
Okay.
Hold.
Okay. Are you trying to prop surf?
Kinda.
Angry.
I wonder if-
Slammed it down in anger.
Ah, hey, that kinda worked! Whoa! God damn!
Dr. Bodacious said, by the way, at Shinigami Eater, I'm going to teach myself basic hammer editor skills to make CP Orange Autumn.
Why are you telling Koo that? I mean, it's fucking awesome.
Fucking mad that we were getting rid of it.
Oh, yeah, because...
But it happened on my stream.
Because it's no longer a CP Orange Summer.
Yeah, now it's a CP Orange Autumn.
It will be once fucking Doc Bodacious gets on that.
What a legend.
Yeah.
See that sick hop I just did over your bucket?
Yeah, see, it almost got tipped over. So how scared I was. Oh, hang on, I got a stonks. Give me one sec.
Can't remind him.
Stonks! I hope
what
that was appropriate. I cast a spell on you, sorry, bud. It'll wear off in a few hours, you'll be alright. Bro, what if there was a magic spell that you could cast on yourself in Harry Potter that made you high instantly? That would be awesome. I wish Hogwarts was real. What the fuck are you doing, Twilight?
The corpse is stuck in the ground.
Oh, I thought you were just flailing it around to be funny.
Stuck in the ground for you?
No, hang on, I got it.
How do you rotate something you're holding in your hand?
Click it again?
Yeah, click left mouse.
Oh, there you go.
If.
The corpse physics don't seem to synchronize very well online.
Ah, sorry.
No, it's shitty. Yeah.
They're fucking impeccable in single player, though.
This bucket is now quite bloody, it seems.
Not if I have anything to say about it. I have something to say about it. It's bloody. Oh, yo, we're at 9/11. Let's go.
Hey, yo.
Which, by the way, that also means that we have already surpassed our goal for the night. So I would like to say from the very bottom of my heart to all the people who donated, thank you very much. This was a gigantic ordeal for me to have to deal with. I had to throw out my bed at 6 a.m. The fucking instant that I saw the bed. Well, not the instant, but pretty immediately after I saw the bed bug and then did some research to assess how bad the situation was. You know what? I now feel as if that ordeal is actually behind me instead of sort of hanging over my head. So I would like to say... Thank you very much. I really, really appreciate that. That is...
And now the stream is over.
No, it's not.
Goodbye.
I sometimes think about how fucking terrible I could be and like, oh, okay, we met goal. All right, bye, everybody, and then turn the stream off. I think about that sometimes, but that happens when I like make that the incentive, where it's like we meet the incentive, the stream is immediately turned off. That happened once on a fucking Am I the Asshole stream, where the goal was like $100, and somebody was like, here's $100, turn the stream off, and the stream lasted was like 25 minutes. In 15 minutes, 15 minutes of that was starting soon. It's why, like, you open the... Can open this in a way before poop poop?
I'm not even over there.
This thing is... Are you also holding something?
Yeah. Gross!
Serious? I'll come back, motherfucker.
No,
no, it's fine.
Yeah, we took care of it.
It's okay, I cleaned it up. I cleaned the mess. This place is getting...
I cleaned it a mess!
This place is starting to look better already.
This thing is just poop!
Yeah, that's what I'm saying! There are just poop on the wall, it's gross. Ah, these
are
a lot of...
just poop on the wall.
There are, dude, and they're not even subtle about it. Didn't you do like one Am I the Asshole? I did one, and that was the short one, and then I did another one by myself, and then I did one with Alfred, too.
Chase, I still wanna do an hey, open that up! I wanna do an Are You the Asshole stream with the one that, like, generates the responses.
Oh, like the randomly generated. Oh yeah. That's I fucking love that little. Is it a website or like a web?
It is a website. Yeah.
Yeah. That's like randomly generated. Am I the Asshole? That's hilarious.
What the fuck?
What the fuck?
Hey, what the fuck?
No!
You fucking dare. I swear.
On company time?
God.
On company time?
Yes!
No! It's like your child.
I spent 3 months' salary on that thing!
Oh, I need this box. Yo, this box got legs and arm in it. I'm gonna throw this away, actually. You're just sitting around
Jesus
it, enamored.
You fucking spilled shit water everywhere, dickhead.
No, I didn't.
God, you're stupid.
At least I'm fucking working, not shitting around the golden calf over there, you fucking freaks.
Oh my god, I can listen to music for 2 minutes, manager.
Oh shit, this is hard. There we go. Got it. Chat, it's all coming together. Don't worry. I'm actually kind of impressed by- oh shit. Fucking, don't do that. There we go. I'm kind of impressed at how quickly this is.
The human spine couldn't possibly be making as much blood as it's fucking making.
Well, if you think about it, bones are what makes blood. Blood comes from the inside of your bones.
You're stupid on your brain.
If I was stupid on my brain, I wouldn't say things that are correct all the time.
If I'm stupid, why so smart?
Yeah, if I'm stupid, why math test so correct? No one's gonna fucking count these. That's not gonna be me.
Not me.
Oh, there's also a broom apparatus. I completely forgot about that. Which is like pretty much useless.
Fucking fine. Hold on. If someone's gotta count the bullets.
No, we don't have to count the bullets.
Leave. Hold on.
You try if you want to.
One.
But like cleaning up the bodies and the blood is like my favorite part of the game.
That's true. That's like the best part.
I like just doing this basic shit.
I still gotta find out where I gotta take the fucking USBs, cause none of the terminals.
There's a computer somewhere.
Six.
None of the terminals work.
Oh shit.
Seven.
Wait, hang on. Oh shit, is there an upstairs?
Eight.
Are you kidding me?
Hang on.
Nine.
There's another floor.
Let's see what's up here.
They still say this was a long mission.
Oh my god!
Oh, well, this one isn't as big. This one's a little. Whoa!
No, it's not, motherfucker. We just fucking found the nest from aliens.
Jesus Christ! Yeah, wow. Oh, there's some poor saps in here.
Someone's making mad shit in here!
Yeah, someone keeps pooping in this fucking place! Well, hey, this is where we get our various, resources, though.
Estoy pooping!
It's... like, lanterns
Hold on,
and...
wait, where's the poop room?
First aid supplies? It's up the elevator.
There's an elevator over here, Twilight.
Oh!
Come see the poop room.
Let's go! Poop room. There better be poop in this room, I'm gonna freak out.
Oh, check this out. The poop room.
Oh!
The poop room!
It's gross!
Walking out of this room and going, whew, you do not want to go in there!
This is where they make all the poop in the world.
That's the poop factory.
I just left bloody footprints
in here. The poop factory!
That's gross. That's yucky. Well,
I left a poop print.
That's okay. Happens to the best of us. Should we start cleaning up the poop on the bottom floor or the top floor first?
It doesn't really matter.
You know what? I'm gonna bite the poop bullet. I'm gonna go clean up the poop on the top floor. I'll be back.
Okay.
Wish me luck.
Good luck.
Thank you. I'm about to make a fucking mess.
I hope you fall forward into the poop and you have to fucking-
This room is gonna be permanently changed after I'm done with it.
I say that about every bathroom I walk into.
How are we supposed to get the blood on the ceiling?
Man, this is a nice bathroom.
Stand on boxes?
I'm gonna come in it.
Me when I spill my seed.
I'm gonna spill my fucking seed here, bro. Out of wedlock.
This bathroom about to get pregnant, bro.
I have to clean the blight, chat. This is what plumbers do.
About that?
Spilling seed out of wedlock, or about the specific
specific story?
No,
I
didn't.
You wanna?
I think
reaching net actor saturation.
That probably is fine. It's because I was raining hellfire upon the poop room, and I don't think the game liked it. There's a lot of poop up here. Alright. I'm gonna come down with my first order of poop. Ooh. I wish there was just like...
Ooh,
I wish there was just like a chute that we could take down, because we're gonna have to take fucking poop out one by one.
Poop on the ceilings and shit. Like,
yo, yuck, bro. $1,000!
Right this way, sir.
The poop escort. Thank you. $1,000 already. I'm gonna be honest, I did not expect to reach that within an hour.
Your poop goes here, sir.
I imagine
Please,
that's what-
tape your poop within the poop concealment unit.
I imagine that's what, like, concierge, like, bathroom attendants are like in fucking, like,
Hey, Chase, how many bullets are in there?
I don't know, you counted them.
I counted 9 bullets over here.
Oh, yeah?
I didn't count the ones in that box.
Oh, I guess we're just gonna have to guess.
I think I'm gonna work on poop down here.
Alright.
Is there more than one laser gun?
No, I think the poop gun is still upstairs.
There's only one of them in the level?
I think so.
Look around for another one.
Or, yeah, oh, remember, chat, that's not the fourth VOD. That is the third VOD, because Cat Mocha added a negative $100 to the modifier. So it's at 1,100 that you will get the fourth VOD.
Don't say that! Hey, chat, if you donate, you can also count your donation towards not releasing the VODs. So you
that's
can,
true.
If someone donates negative $1,000, there will be no VODs.
You can opt out of the incentive.
Yeah, that's
if
true.
You don't like fun.
I think that's hilarious if you don't like fun. If you would like to do the Spamton after not survive, if you want to donate to the Spamton after not surviving camp, you're more than welcome to do that.
Spamton after not surviving.
There's a poop on the ground. It's flaming. All right, I'm gonna take a bunch of bins up to the poop room with me. If you guys could help me by putting like a couple of bins in the elevator, I'd appreciate that.
I could do that.
I'll just take 3 up with me. 175, we go back up to the top of the pit of 100 trials, chat.
What?
For my 1,000 year door streams, it was like, we were doing the pit of 100 trials, and it was like, if somebody donates in a single donation, $175 right now, I will go back up to the top of the pit of 100 trials. And two times, Alfred donated after we were down 80 levels. It was the $350 joke. And he oh, excuse me. Sorry, Twilight. anyway, he was absolutely satisfied with himself.
Oh, I'm sure. I mean, you have to be.
Yeah, I mean, you gotta be.
After something like that.
No!
You fighting down there?
I'm glad the molten poop doesn't fucking make messes.
Why can't I pick up this poop? What the fuck?
I like that we've shifted away from these are bed bug colonies to this is just poop.
It's poop.
It's what it looks like.
It's poop. It's their poop.
It's the poop of the bed bugs that I've already gotten rid of. This is fucking pooping it.
Now you gotta deal with the fucking excrement.
They also definitely do make yucky stains if they drop to the ground on like the server. I guess because
the not burned ones.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
I was saying the burned ones.
Oh, okay.
Nice and not messy.
Undertale.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
This is not gonna work.
I'm about to send down a couple of bins full of poop.
You're about to send the poop down.
Yeah, hang on.
I'll help you out with that.
I'm not sending it down yet. I gotta fill up all the bins first. I have two more bins to fill up.
I was just moving it.
I like to move it.
Sorry, you picked up a bucket near the incinerator. Thought you were about to burn it up.
Nah.
Chat, if someone donates $10,000 right now, I will stream the entirety of Madagascar and get my channel deleted off of Twitch.
For $10,000?
For $10,000. I can make a new Twitch account. Maybe. Or I could just move to YouTube, which is what everybody seems to be doing these days.
Meep, 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 meep.
Ew! What the fuck? This thing's glowing like the fucking ancient technology of Breath of the Wild. Yucky. That's fine. All right, I'm coming down with my first load of poop. I come. Here I come. Howdy.
That shit's on fire.
Kinda. Well, it used to be on fire. Now it's just burnt. Get in there.
Might have to close it after.
Yeah,
this.
Yeah. I don't know if you'll be able to get them all in at once.
Yeah, I'm just gonna put a couple. Yeah, just put him beside the incinerator until the until it has room.
Yes. Oh shit. No, oh, damn it.
No.
Dispensed gore and gross. That's yucky. Ugh. Ugh. Ugh.
Shall I take this?
If you'd like to.
Okay. Well, I just tripped on fucking nothing. I walked over nothing, and it made me go up in the air and made all my shit fly everywhere.
Hey, I've tripped over the floor before. I get it. Son of a bitch, this shit keeps dispensing gross. It's not what I freaking want.
Here.
There we go.
I'm still here, so put the gross in there.
I have peanut butter and jelly sandwich.
Yo! That's a fucking. That's gotta mean something. That's exciting.
I'm prepared for this moment.
Oh yeah, that's like the best feeling in the world. Is like being like snack prepared for like you prepare for to get high like the same way you prepare for a road trip with snacks, you know. Gotta get a cooler full of fucking mug root beer and a fucking bag of Doritos.
Koo, I've got for you right here a gift. It's a bucket full of gore.
From the poop fairy, wow.
And I'm gonna put it in the incinerator for you.
Destroy it!
Burn it!
Cast it into the fire! Destroy!
Zoontite.
Oh, thank you.
Good habit. My empire of poop.
Sieb and Joan wants to check in. How's the Green Goblin treating you?
It's good.
Good? Consistent?
Yeah. Chad, I don't know if this was clear enough. I smoke weed like a lot, like all the time, so this is just normal for me.
This is regular operation for Koo.
Yeah.
Twilight, you got blessed twice by chat for when you snizzed, by the way.
Thank you!
I'm gonna leave this one right here for any poop that comes out of the fucking... God fucking damn it. The What a Load machine keeps dispensing people. Gross.
Oh, run away, Jeb.
Is the peanut butter and jelly sandwich just as good as you thought it was going to be?
Yeah, it's pretty good.
You sound like you're about to cry.
I am.
You want some help with acquiring boxes for the poop upstairs?
Oh, no, I just have to move these last two boxes that I...
Yeah, that's what I mean.
Oh, fuck, excuse me. Yeah, there's just one more.
I got a drink. Don't worry.
Hey, do you need some help? Just fucking throw shit across the room. Yeah, help that help, fucking bitch. Alright, I'm going back up into the poop area. Wish me luck.
I'm putting a few more containers by the elevator door.
Ew.
Oh, this one's got goop in it!
Oh! Oh, shit.
Not goop.
There we go.
I can hear it squirming and squashing around.
Oh, it's alive. It's like a lizard in there.
Now. You stay steady now. I'm gonna take care of you. Quit your wriggling around.
You're gonna be my good best friend.
Arthur Morgan comforting his friend who has become a newt
and
is scared.
You know what's good for you. You can stay still. While I suck that out of your leg.
Dutch! Gotta suck your penis.
I gotta fucking suck it to make it better.
I think if Dutch got a single, like, satisfying blowjob, he would instantly die.
Like, his heart couldn't take it?
Yeah, like, it just his his general constitution is so low that... I don't know if he would have the fortitude to stand that kind of thing.
Maybe.
He's strong. He's a smart man, but I don't know how strong he is.
Little did we know, that was really all it would have taken to take him out.
One last score.
Look at this cool gun!
Love guns. Oh, is that the big
like
one?
There's like a cool space gun. There's like, in every level, there's like collectibles that you can take back to your office.
Oh, yeah.
And I found it. It's like a big cool gun.
One of these days, I got a fucking 100% of this game. I mean, I say one of these days as if it won't be like a multiple week endeavor.
It's just one of these days!
Look at this thing! This shit looks like the fucking ion cannon from Half-Life 1.
This shit looks like the Battle Pass.
Battle Pass.
That's what I'm saying!
That's what I'm saying! Fucking free thinkers win.
Oh, let's get one thing straight. I'm not a free thinker. Never claimed to be. I think I'm a conformist, and I don't think there's necessarily anything wrong with that. I just happen to conform, like, to all the cool people, so it's fine.
Yeah, I just conformed to being fucking awesome and based.
Yeah.
Instead of being lame and stupid.
Exactly.
You get it. Koo, come here.
What?
Come back. To,
I was picking up a gun. Laser
you're,
gun.
You're gonna laugh when you see what, what I've done here.
Oh, yeah? You're gonna...
Awesome.
You're fucking bonding down there.
Hey, you're the one who decided to do the upstairs.
I guess so.
You wanted to do the poop room.
It's true. Speaking of which...
Because you're such a fan of poop.
Because you love poop so much, you fucking whore.
What the fuck is that noise? I just heard some gargling shit. I think somebody is pooping out currently. God damn it, I keep knocking over fucking barrels.
Isn't that what you want? Don't we want to move all the barrels?
No, well, eventually, but not right now. That's not my priority.
Twilight.
What? Oh, this is gonna be great.
I'm coming back downstairs with more poop. Fucking dickheads. Fucking cocksuckers. I gotta do everything around here my fucking self. Straight up, that like scared the shit out of me. Fucking assholes. All the fucking work I've been doing cleaning up the poop upstairs, and this is the thanks I get.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, seems about right. What happened?
Made fire. Grog made fire.
You got Grog made fire again.
Yeah, me just genius like that.
You kind of swagged out a little bit, not gonna lie.
The genios.
No. Great, good, good, terrific. After I get all the poop nudules out of the top room, I may need to recruit you both to come up with me with mops to clean up all the
stuff. Hey, question.
Yes.
Is there a lift on this level?
Yes, there is. It's in the main room with the incinerator, right over here.
Oh. Oh, right, this thing. I totally forgot that's what this was.
Yeah, yes.
Yeah, yes!
Yeah, yes!
Little Huayne?
Little do you know how I'm making my fall asleep.
Make that? Did you make that noise? Dead.
What is this thing?
It's a lift.
Ooh!
So you can get all the poop off the ceiling.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm not good with heights.
You're about to be.
I was gonna start fucking with it from the bottom.
Fucking dickhead activities.
I'll burn this shit. I'll put it in and make sure it burns.
Just burn this shit.
Oh, okay.
Do you want to do it more?
Kinda.
Alright, you do it.
You two are so good at collaborating. There we go. I got all the bins, now I gotta go put them in the fucking elevator.
Thank you, Twilight.
You deserve the tunes while you're busy all by yourself.
I like doing stuff by myself. I like this kind of work.
Who's the cutest boy in school? I like Chet.
Bradley.
I like Chet Brodusman.
I like Bradley Tenenbaum.
Imagining a kid named Bradley Tannenbaum. That's like a rich person.
I think Tanner's
name.
Pretty cute. And I heard that he got a 15 on the beep test.
The fuck? What is a beep test?
Beep. It's like the Canadian version of Fitness Grand Pacer test.
Oh, okay. Did you have that like really really competitive white Christian kid who all needed to be the best at every sport while also very very like only a little bit trying to veil the fact that they had an extreme inferiority complex?
I think you definitely interacted with a lot more Christians than I did, so no.
That's probably true, yeah.
The only time where I've recognizably interacted with Christians was when I went to school in Mississippi for a year.
That'd be the place to do it.
I kind of just blocked the majority of that out of my memory, so.
Reasonably so, I would say.
I went to public school.
Oh, I went to public school too. I just went to public school in a Republican area.
I went to public school in Mississippi.
I simply have no way to gauge what that
means. Oh, cool! You spilled the fucking poop everywhere!
Shut up.
You! Look, I won't tell anybody, but you gotta do a favor for me. I don't know what that favor is or when it'll be, but...
You have to promise you'll do it.
You don't want me owing you. Twilight. Fucking John Wick.
I need a bucket.
You know where to get them.
I need a bitch.
I need
a PS5.
To give me heed.
I need a PlayStation 5 and a bitch to give me heed.
I wish I knew what wrestling was so I could laugh at that. Someday I'll learn.
We fucking watch wrestling every week, and you show up sometimes.
I only show up when I know MGF is gonna be there, and sometimes I don't even show up when he is there.
Yeah, that's true.
I can never be certain when he's gonna have.
That's JR, he's one of the commentators. He's like a really old wrestling commentator.
My name's JR, give me heed.
I don't know anything about wrestling. I just think that specific sentence is funny.
It's Jim Ross, everybody. Welcome to the AEW. I'm fucking ballin'. All right, let's get the show on the road.
I could have told you that about that guy. There's so much poop!
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm fucking ballin'.
Straight up, there is an unfathomable amount of poop up here.
They make it on purpose, Chase.
It's the poop factory, bro.
I know, dude. I guess I just
feel like
wasn't
you been paying attention in poop class.
What the fuck is this? Ew, what the fuck? They got earwax in this one? Yucky.
Chucking this shit across the room.
You making a mess up there? Down there?
No, Twilight's just moving a box, but instead of carrying it, she's fucking throwing it across the room repeatedly.
Sufficient.
It works, eh?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oop!
What are you doing? Stop!
Can't even see what you're doing, and I know it's fucking
bro,
funny.
They're paying us to do this?
Those fucking idiots at corporate.
We're straight up sword fighting with a broom and a mop.
That's gotta be like what actual janitors are doing, like on the night shift. Come on, it makes sense.
I hate carrying poop.
Oh, poor you. I can't imagine. I say with my 17th mouthful of poop today.
Every fucking day I sweat bullets at the poop factory for dimes and nickels.
Every day I sweat bullets at the poop factory for dimes and nickels. That's fun. What a good sentence that is. No problem, home. Uh-huh. Get in there, please. That's fine. I think the next load of boxes will be the final load of boxes that I need to take up, at least to deal with the poop. I can't speak to the assorted pieces of garbage and the bullet casings and whatnot, but at least for the poop, I think this might be the penultimate load.
About to shoot my penultimate load.
About to drop my penultimate load right in the fucking turlet. Boss makes a dollar, I make a dime. That's why I laser gun poop on company time.
Well, cool, my goodness.
That's why I spill my seed.
Okay. I can fit one last piece of poop, I think, on one of these. Take this one right here. There we go. Perfect.
My fingers have started to become numb when I play first-person games for too long. Do you think that means anything?
You gotta do stretches.
That's probably not good.
Big old load of poop in the elevator.
Do you think it means anything if my entire hand is without any color?
No.
Yeah.
That just means you're going into a Take on Me music video.
Oh.
That's normal, I think.
Cause my entire hand is like a pale gray and I can't feel it attached to my body.
Well, have you interacted with any charming drawings recently?
No.
Oh, well then I don't know what that could mean.
What the fuck does that mean?
Cause at the beginning of the beginning of Take on Me by Aha, the music video, there's a man in a pencil drawing. All right. Got a bunch of poop load outside of the elevator if anybody wants to take that to the incinerator. I gotta get more frickin' boxes.
I do that!
Thank you.
I will take them to the incinerator so that Ku may incinerate it.
Ha ha ha!
Ha ha ha!
That's me!
Are you the Bositosa? No, I'm no
Sokopio.
We're gonna
share the load!
Share the load! Yeah. Mr. Frodo, share the load!
Who said that?
Samwise Gamgee.
They both kissed with cum in their mouth.
Mr. Frodo, share the load.
Has anybody ever made sexual fanfiction before?
No.
Hey, I'm sorry. Actually. I'm sorry for asking. I bet.
You should give it a shot.
No, I don't.
Might be a whole new market, a whole new demographic.
All right, give me a fandom.
Fandom?
Yeah.
My Little Pony Friendship is Magic.
Give me a different fandom.
You want a different fandom?
Yeah.
Okay, never ask me for anything ever fucking again, you worthless pile of trash.
I was gonna do a crossover fic, alright?
Deltarune! No, don't do that one.
Toriel lifted up her skirt flirtily.
Okay.
And Rainbow Dash saw her stinking pussy. And she said, whoa, that's crazy. Wonderbolt. And she...
There was straight up stink lines coming off that.
And that's the end of my fanfiction. I didn't say it was gonna be horny. I said it was gonna be sexual, which it was. Sons.
Oh, sons.
I completely forgot that the one that you were asking for was going to be used for a sexual nature. I would have said something else.
Oh, Toriel. Yo, you're hopping like a rabbit. That's awesome for you. Oh, you took the wrong one. You took the one that's supposed to stay outside the fucking... I always like to leave one outside, just so if anything comes out of
Understood.
The... Yeah, yeah. I think you actually might have taken one with limbs in it already.
I did.
Yeah. Silly goose.
I put that one by the incinerator.
Oh, terrific. Thank you.
Stinky, I can tell stinky. That it had guts in it, because when I moved it, it had guts in it.
And when it goes... Like that? Alright, seal me in. Wow, it's like a cask of Amontillado in here. Bye!
It's like a regular casket of Amontillado in here.
That's what I'm saying! Alright, this is my final poop load, I think, and then we're gonna- I think we can
this
come back-
This is my last resort!
My final poop load!
Suffocation! No breathing!
Unzip my pants and I'm screaming.
And the poop comes out steaming.
Gross. That's yucky. My Toriel's thinking pussy joke wasn't, though. That was
your
normal.
It's so hot that's steaming.
I mean, because if you think about how hot the internal body temperature of a human being is, that makes sense.
No, it doesn't.
Oh, okay, never mind.
It's not how that works.
Suffocation. Poop steaming. Burning my asshole, and I am now screaming. There we go. Wait, wait, unzip then shit? Yeah, you're not supposed to shit in your pants, you're supposed to take those off first.
Hot dog at Bath City. What a pathetic weeder.
What?
Look at the group chat.
Look at Discord.
look at the...
Oh, wow. That sucks.
What a pathetic dog.
What a pathetic dog. Anonymous with the $100 donation. Golly, guys, I don't know if you know this, but I'm good. Like, we're good to go. I mean, technically, we haven't met the fifth VOD yet.
Let's shoot for $2,000.
Let's shit for $9 billion, chat.
Final offer. All the money in the world.
Chat.
This bug I found.
If all 332 of you right now donated a measly $700 million, I could become the richest man in the world tonight, and you could be part of that.
We can make that happen.
Let's tonight. Shoot for the stars, because even if we miss, we'll land.
We'll die in space. Yeah, we'll land on Mars.
let me walk this one backwards a little bit.
Are you sure you want to take it again? I think you did pretty well the first time.
Yeah, you know what? We'll leave it.
I liked it.
Wait. Can I read you a poem?
Yes.
Hang on.
I mean, I'm Googling poems for my friends.
All right, check it out. I bargained with life for a penny, and life would pay no more. However, I begged at evening when I counted my scanty store. For life is a just employer. He gives what you ask. But once you have set the wages, why, you must bear the task. I worked for menial hire, only to learn dismayed that any wage I asked of life, life would have willingly paid. What do you think?
I'm setting all the walls on fire. Ah!
Damn. You're asking a lot of life right now. That's kind of a neat poem, I think. I don't know.
I pooped a pooped so hard that now my butt is sore. And I pooped and pooped some more till I couldn't poop no more. That's my poem. What do you think?
You don't even care about... I was trying to fucking share something beautiful with you. You fucking skank.
You fucking Googled poem.
No, I didn't. I Googled that specific poem. I Googled, I bargained with life for a penny so I could pull it up. You're a fucking freak.
I gave you a chance and spun the wheel for you, Twilight.
I put poison in your lungs because you were mean.
It's working. Oh my god. Whoa! There's goop everywhere. Let me mop that up for you, bud.
I was gonna do it.
English.
I was gonna do it.
Koo is doing just all.
You spill your water everywhere.
Shut up.
You fucking idiot.
Shut the fuck up.
I was gonna do it.
Oh, there's a severed head in this fucking shit. Gross. I hate that.
I'm okay.
Here I come. All the poop.
Are we retching? Is it retching time?
I'm retching! You don't have to fucking make fun of me! Bitch! What a woman retch!
God, let me retch in peace!
You're medical. Admit it.
You're medical? What does that mean?
Where's the lift?
The lift or the elevator?
It's over by the elevator, yeah.
There we go.
I have to make it go down.
You're not bringing it over here, right?
Not precisely to where you are. There's a different spot that has blood on the ceiling.
Oh, okay. I was gonna say, because I already got the ceiling stuff.
God. They use a fucking... What are those things that you fill up with hot water and so you can, like, put it on your back?
Bags.
I know what you're talking about, but I forget what it's called.
Fucking water lung or some shit like that? I don't know. I'm pretty sure they were using, like, that for the foley work for the poop bags. And it sounds gross. Yeah.
I got up to the ceiling, and I started mopping the blood, and then the lift fucking flew over sideways for some reason.
Oh, sometimes it'll actually just do that, like, it's programmed to do that. The lift can malfunction. Water bladder, that's the one.
Do people call it that?
Yeah. Alright, I have...
Water bladder? I hardly know her.
I have, there's a task that will be coming to you in a moment, down the elevator, that I will need you to be the father who
More
stepped
stuff.
Up. Yeah. I'm gonna need the father who stepped up to come and vacate the elevator for me.
You got it.
Thank you. It'll be another second or two, but it's a pretty full load.
Let me know when you're on your way to the elevator.
Yes, sir. It's probably fine. Is there any other major pieces that it's up? Yes. All right. Oh, fuck.
Hey, I think I got all the blood off the
all
ceiling.
Right.
Wait.
Ready?
What are we doing?
I need you to clear out the elevator.
God damn!
I know! That's what I've been cleaning up this past half hour. That shit sounded angry going down. I can hear my busy little worker bees, though, taking care of business down there. Oh, there's another dead guy. I forgot about him. Sorry, buddy. Let's see, is there another? Yeah, let me get all the regular trash. Oh, hang on. I got lore.
You got lore?
Primary objective, kill the evil aliens and save the day. Secondary objective, brutalize the vending machine. We've got a special secret mission for you, John. You're gonna grab your sidearm. What?
Now that I'm talking to Twilight.
Ah, okay. You're gonna grab your sidearm and dispense some justice, rescuing the scientists and kicking some ass out of anything that looks nasty. You've got this. You're a professional. You've been waiting for a chance like this for a long time. Now get out there and show them what happens when you mess with John Savage. Yeah, thanks, John Savage. You've left a big fucking mess
Watch
for us.
Watch the fuck out.
Well, I haven't found John Savage's body, so I have to imagine he succeeded.
Coo, do you like my spins?
Yes. Sorry, I'm turning up all the graphic settings in this game.
I'm turning up the graphic RTX. Volume.
Turning
this
on fucking. This shit's about to be fucking ray traced.
God. Jesus Christ. Yeah,
you
I'm gonna.
The door.
One moment.
I'm gonna need some buckets up here. Oh, Dr. Alina Crown.
We're still emptying the fucking elevator.
That's okay, I'm cleaning up trash.
Quite a bit of shit in there.
There's also a bunch of fucking IDs. Guess I will gather in one spot.
Yeah, let's just move it all out, even if it's not all burning right now.
Well, we're probably gonna have to be a little patient with the ragdolls so that we don't get fucking poop spilled everywhere.
Don't forget you can lore walk.
I haven't forgotten.
Believe me, I won't forget.
Oh, believe you me, I would never forget about lore walking.
When you're high, it's actually reversed, so you have to press shift to not lore walk.
you have to put effort into thinking.
Yep! Oh my god!
What have you done?
Nothing.
What have you done?
Nothing!
Okay.
Don't ask me questions!
Yes.
Shit.
I just thought of something really funny to ask chat, but I don't know if it's appropriate.
Here, put it in Discord, and I'll pre-approve it. Oh man.
Wait a second.
No! I'm thinking about it. Hang on.
I don't know about this one.
I think it would be really funny.
I do too, but I want to see, like, okay. Chat, don't get parasocial about this.
Oh yeah, don't get parasocial about this.
But you may ask your question.
If you could have a baby with Chase, what would you name it?
Don't be weird.
Don't be parasocial, okay?
Don't be weird.
Don't make this weird.
Stacy. Penis. That's not a name for a baby.
Spam Tony.
Insane.
People are great. Bro. Chase 2. Chose. Clowno. John. With Chase specifically? Yes. That was the question, wasn't it?
Yes.
God.
Xanax.
Follow-up question. If you could just have a baby in general, what would you name?
Yeah, I don't know if me being the partner specifically is going to have affected the naming choice.
I think it's affecting, like, 90% of them.
I've made a lot of people come up with really mean names.
That's true, yeah. Yeah, my chat is nothing but mean to me, I say, looking at the $1,159.41.
Chase, if I had a baby with you, I wouldn't name it something mean. I would name it something nice.
Would you name it something respectful and respectful of my status as a partner Twitch streamer?
Well, I don't think that would factor into it, but...
Oh, okay.
I would insist that we name our baby something cool, like Hero or some bullshit like that.
My cool. Brother wanted to name his son Maverick, but he ended up fucking compromising and just making his middle name Danger.
Okay, now that Chase is done saying the thing he was saying, these blocks look like the panels from Halo 3 when you're escaping the ring blowing up at the end.
They totally do! This is where you find the fucking grunt that, like, makes fun of you.
Yeah.
Oh, wow, this place is looking pretty fucking spick and span down here.
Yeah!
You two have been working. Good job. You're not gonna like what you see when you come upstairs. There's a lot of shit to mop.
Oh, I'm excited. Are you kidding me?
Is there a bucket machine up there? We're gonna have to bring buckets with us.
Oh, we're gonna have to bring buckets up there.
Okay.
I would bring up no less than like 6 buckets.
I will handle bucket burning disposing duty.
Thank you, Bob.
Get up. I just start taking buckets from the machine and putting them straight in the
incinerator. Dude,
that's the Green Goblin acting. That's not cool anymore. Going to a fugue state, like...
The pipeline? birth to hell pipeline.
She bewares me because of my pipeline.
You're hellish in nature.
Just trying to knock it out of your hands. Here, Tyler, watch this. Oh, man. Wait, put it down. Oh man, I can't do anything right. This sucks.
Look at this guy.
What
a ding dong.
There's like 6 fucking buckets in the elevator already.
Oh yeah. I think we should be good. Yeah. All right.
Here, I'll come up.
Come on, Aku. Oh,
goodbye,
baby
my friends. Save yourselves!
fly, you fools!
All right, so the poop room is gonna take a lot of mopping. So there was
Let's just start out here.
Sure. Yeah, there was a lot of incineration that had to go on to get to where I could actually pick up all the poop. But I got there. But unfortunately, the room is now essentially painted black. So we're gonna have to contend with that.
I want to paint it black.
You having fun?
Yeah, it's, you know that song?
Do not.
You didn't play fucking Guitar Hero 3, bro?
Well, I did. I was just a child. I didn't really keep any of the songs in the back
Get
of my pocket.
Get over it.
Guitar Hero is a game that I still need to play.
I'm, like, really surprised you never played Guitar Hero growing up.
Never played it.
There we go.
You gotta get one of them shitty plastic controllers to start jamming.
Clone Hero is a small but a very dedicated community on Twitch. I say as the Twitch analytics boy.
Hey Chase.
Yeah, yes.
This room looks like
dog shit.
How do I describe it?
It looks like a bomb went off.
I wanna
come see this room.
It looks like someone coated a room with carpet on all floors, walls, and ceilings, filled it up with water, and left it there for 20 years.
Sorry.
I'm gonna come see. Oh my god!
I had to get the poop off the walls!
Jesus Christ!
That's the cost of poop removal, alright?
I'm gonna offload your fucking bucket so they're not in the elevator anymore.
Yeah, deal with my load. Let me put this one in. I'll let you out though. So we're not clanging buckets.
We'll learn to share the load.
That thing clang, don't it?
We don't need a map to keep the show on the road.
I'm going back down, but I'll send the elevator back up.
Best of luck to you, honey. Ah, fuck. This take a lot to mop up. Fuck me.
Yeah,
wow.
I think you might actually need to get more buckets.
Oh yeah, I think there's probably gonna need to be like three. Oh my god. We're good. Three loads of buckets. I'd be willing to bet.
Learn to share the load.
There's a lot.
A lot of shit
up here. Share the load, Gamzee.
Share the load.
Share the fucking load.
Bring the clean buckets over here. Oh yeah, we should put the dirty buckets in the elevator.
Don't worry,
I'm... do that. Let me know when the elevator is full and I'll come start discarding them and put new buckets in.
Thank you, genius.
Thank you, Smartman.
Thank you, Smartman. You jamming out down there, bro? Oh,
fucking! Yeah, what are you doing?
It's an awesome song on the radio right now, bro.
I bet it's sick, dude. Fucking perks of seniority showing their heads yet again. We're up here mopping up the poop matter. You're down there jamming to your new boombox.
You want to die?
I guess not.
You know, I actually don't really want that.
Yeah, I am glad you asked, though, so I could think about
that. Hey, bro, you want to die?
Are you looking to be killed today? We can arrange that. All the goop.
We don't need a map.
I'll tell you one thing. It does feel exceedingly good when you, like, mop a single area for a long time, and then it's just, like, completely spotless. That shit feels good.
That good stuff.
The elevator is nearly full, by the way.
Not quite, but almost. Yeah.
You want me to just start offloading them now, so I can start putting new ones in?
Yeah, sure. You know what? Here, go ahead. Just missed the elevator.
Fuck you.
I'm gonna fucking... God damn it.
I love making things more difficult. Blah, blah, blah. Oh, get mopped, idiot. Lol. Gotcha. I think we're actually... Alright, we're out of. I think, yeah, this is.
Yeah, we are officially out of clean water up here.
Well, I just offloaded. I'm gonna go get some. Thank you.
Thank you, sire.
Yeah.
Let's get some more frickin' buckets! After me. Cool. That was a fun noise for you to make. Ow.
Oh no.
Just get the water. I'll get the dirty stuff.
Okay.
Got it.
We just did the fucking the hallway shuffle.
I'll go. I'm going. Let me get back. Gotta get by you real quick. Every time, fucking. God damn it!
Are you serious? You know, I didn't think you would just pick it up an inch and move it an inch and then put it down. I thought you were gonna pick it up and walk away, which I think is a reasonable assumption for me to have made.
No, it's just the seeing you like I'm putting it down and then you zoom in from off screen and knock it over like a cat. I was stopped by a veteran today. I was going to get my mail. I had to get a couple of things. I had to get my Spamton plushie. I had to get my Travis McElroy pin, and I had to get my Mensa membership items
revoked.
No, I got a bunch of items in the mail from Mensa, specifically some pins and also a bumper plate.
Wait, did you actually join?
Oh yeah, I decided to join once to get the card and get the plaque, and then I'm never gonna do anything for Mensa ever again. Plus, the first year is discounted for dues. Twilight, we're taking off.
Oh, okay. Are we fully loaded?
Yeah, we're like capacity.
Yes, sir.
Anyway, so I was stopped by a guy there, and he was like, "Oh, my dog likes you," or "My dog likes your dog," because he's got a husky. That's basically like always just hanging out on his veranda on the second floor. And every time I go to. Go ahead.
Sorry, there's not a limit to like how many water buckets there can be, right? Like I can spawn a bunch more.
I don't think so. Yeah, you should be able to. I think you're fine.
I think worse, we might run into the error that's like, oh, you have a lot of entities.
I'm just gonna put more by the. Like, by the other side of the door.
Yeah, I think that's a good idea.
Sounds good.
Should we take these boxes downstairs too?
Oh yeah, eventually.
Okay.
Anyway, yeah. So he always keeps his husky on the veranda, like and so whenever I go to get my mail with Scarlet, he always barks at Scarlet. Always. And for the first time, I actually met his owner, which was this fucking like old fucking guy just wearing his army fatigues, and he's like, "Hey, my dog likes your dog. Well, it seems like he wants to play." And I'm like, oh yeah, you know, Scarlet's not really a very social dog. She was raised on a farm. And he was like, my name's Sergeant Major Jim. How you doing? And I was like, nice to meet you, Sergeant Jim. My name's Chase.
Dude, Sergeant Major Jim.
Oh yeah. And I was like, oh yeah, no, I'm just getting some mail. I'm gonna go back to my apartment, get some work done. He was like, oh, I'll walk you to your apartment. And I was like, all right, sure. Here's the thing. I think he was desperate to talk to somebody, just like anybody, because for the first like couple of seconds, because like this is a short walk back to my apartment. This is like a minute and a half long walk. For the first like 20 seconds, it was kind of quiet, and he was like, "I can tell you about some Karens that I ran into recently," and
what the fuck?
And it was like he was like looking for something to say because he didn't want to take this that moment for granted or something. And so he told me about some Karens who were like, yeah, so I was parking in a veteran parking spot, and a Karen came up to me, and she was like, you can't park there, and he's like, I'm a veteran. And I was like, yeah, man, that sounds annoying.
Totally owned this dumb bitch the other day.
Well, then there was another one where he went to, like, a harbor for, like, a military event, and some lady was like, this is for Marines, and you're in the Army? Like, that's kind of annoying. Like, who fucking gives a shit about that? But he was very, very interested in talking to me, which was, I mean, it was flattering. I mean, like, if an old dude fucking with a white beard comes up and talks to you and you're like, hey, how you doing? You want to have a conversation? I'm not going to pass up an opportunity to have a conversation with that guy, you know? All the same, though, it was just
there
like...
There are many contexts in which I would.
Yeah. It was a little awkward, but, like, ultimately it was, like, a pleasant exchange, even though that I needed to get ready to get, you know, going for the day, but, yeah, so now I, you know, I got one more friend in the area, Sergeant Jim. Yeah, that's a fun little story from today. Right before stream started, too.
Yep, I'm fun to see you, buddy.
Chat, they're getting the fucking antics down there.
I was overtaken by the fucking desire to just attack you with this box. I don't know why.
Bro, you got the Reefer Madness. Sergeant Major Jim, sorry, yeah, you're right.
I started, like, shoving Twilight around in a box and, like, trapping her in a corner.
He pushed me all the way into the top corner of the elevator.
Going into the fucking back rooms,
oh,
you little
oh,
shit.
That was my fault. Because we both grabbed it at the same time.
Funny. There should be some shit by the incinerator, by the way, if you wanna burn.
Okay, yeah.
I am mopping this shit right.
What? Jesus Christ! Made a fucking mess over here.
Oh. What happened?
Are there messes?
Big mess!
Why yes.
Two of the buckets fell over.
Oh, shoot!
Yeah.
Oh, gee willikers.
You wanna come down help, or you got it?
No, I got it.
Okay.
I mean, I honestly, if you wanna go help him, I'm just doing the...
Oh, right now, I'm doing the transfer work. I'm taking boxes down and also the dirty water, and I'm bringing clean water back up.
Oh, you're fully in bucket mode right now.
Yeah, are you fucking kidding me?
Entering bucket mode. Yeah, I honestly, like, aside from like the things where we had to coordinate a little bit, I've like completely forgotten that we're even playing a game. I love fucking Zen mode games like this, dude. It's
oh yeah, it's awesome. You just forget
the best.
About it.
That's what TF2 has become for me.
We should play Power Wash Simulator sometime.
Oh yeah, I got pretty into for like a week. I want to say not for very long because the gameplay loop kind of became shallow after a while. This game called Gas Station Simulator.
Yeah.
Have you ever played it or seen it?
I think B streamed it.
Yeah. Well, it's you just own like a gas station out in the middle of the desert, and like you can expand so you can like have a car wash and like a mechanic and stuff, and you have to man the convenience store, and you know it kind of becomes a little hectic eventually, and I don't think the hecticness really makes up for the gameplay kind of becoming shallow after a little bit, but it for a while that was just a very good sort of like I can't even call it like a Zen game because that like. It got, like, very... I was, like, yelling at customers at one point.
Do you guys think you're gonna need a bunch more water buckets up there and being attacked?
I don't think so. I think all the buckets that we have right now is gonna be perfectly fine. I'm almost done mopping.
Awesome.
In fact, I think I might have too many mop buckets right now.
Just landing right in front of me.
Yeah, so Twilight, no more boxes. We're all good up here. Or, excuse me, buckets, yeah, sorry.
Buckets!
I agree with the assessment that cleaning would be a lot more fun if it didn't include physical labor. If I could like
how are you like chucking this shit so far?
I got strong arms.
Source genius.
How are you doing it?
I'm just flinging my vision before I throw.
Admit it, you're flinging.
Yeah. You just do like a flinging motion.
Oh,
you get it. He almost knocked the fucking buckets over. Honestly, I probably accidentally knocked the other buckets over by throwing a box without realizing
it. Yeah, probably did. There was a box next to them, so that actually makes a lot of sense.
Oh, shit. Luckily, that was one of the...
Hey, Koo, stand there. Damn it.
You almost killed me.
Hold.
I fucking took my head off.
I completely forgot there's a corpse up here.
I've had a lot of practice doing that with Gmod, so I've gotten really good at aiming these, like throwing them like this.
Here we go.
Fuck.
Oh, there's also a bunch of bullet holes. Care of. No problem. We're good. Don't worry.
I can't fucking aim this for shit. Jesus. This is like really hard.
Patience is key, chat. Can't rush this.
It's impossible.
No! It can't be!
Are you guys excited for Portal RTX?
For what?
Not really.
They're making a mod for Portal that gives it ray tracing.
Who gives a shit?
I think it's pretty cool.
The investors at RTX think it's pretty cool.
I think that it looks really fucking pretty.
I think it looks pretty, but
interesting way to remaster it.
I think it looks pretty, but I think it also kind of gets rid of the charm.
I don't think it gets rid of the charm. I think it gives it different charm. I think it definitely doesn't look like a Valve game anymore. But that's not necessarily a bad thing.
I think that's exactly what Chase is saying, though.
Yeah, like I like the charm of specifically Valve game style and like early Source Engine stuff, or like I guess mid Source Engine stuff. No, I guess that I think Half-Life 2 and Portal would be considered early Source Engine stuff.
I think the reason also, someone in chat said part of the reason that I don't mind that either is because, like, original Portal is still there, so.
Yeah, that's true. Like, it's not like a permanent update, so I don't mind it too much.
Not, they're not saying it's, you know, this is Portal remastered. It's just like this is a mod we're making.
Yeah, it's a free add-on, and it is officially sanctioned by Valve and everything.
I think it's gay.
I just thought it looked pretty cool.
Fuck you! Always fucking naysaying.
Fuck you!
You're to me. The fuck are these energy scorches anyway? I don't get this. What leaves blue energy scorches in a wall? Fucking knock it off! I'm doing so. This high power laser focus. Stop! This could go horribly wrong for both of us if you keep up these fucking lollygagging. Stop!
I don't know what's happening, but I can see sparks coming through the floor, through the ceiling. What the fuck are you doing?
Bitch.
Bitch.
So fucking annoying. Alright, there we go. Everything accounted for, everything in its proper place. You're throwing a tantrum in the corner.
I found a big metal sheet, and I don't know what to do with it because it won't fit in the doorway of the incinerator.
I don't know either. God. You're a child. You're a petulant child. You're throwing a tantrum.
Look what you did!
Get into the elevator and go away. Go help Ku.
Look what you did.
Go help Ku. Go away.
Oh my god. You said go to your room.
Ku, I think Chase is mad at me.
Yeah, probably.
What did I even do?
I couldn't say.
He's just so stupid!
That may be so, but...
Oh yeah? Which one of us is in Mensa, idiot?
Bro,
I turned it into a big lump. I like burned it with the fucking.
Bro, I'm going to dad after mom gives me trouble.
That may be so.
Maybe so. All right, there we go.
But he's your father.
Big burn.
And he loves you.
Big burn up.
Or at least he tolerates you.
Oh no. Oh no.
Oh no.
I'm fucking good at throwing those things.
You're fucking balling.
Oh yeah. Really proficient at it. Fucking animal.
Are you just bringing the elevator up to put bits of guts in there and then send it back down?
Yeah, because I'm mopping. I'm dealing with garbage up here.
Do
so
you want me to fucking Jesus bring Christ. You some containers, bro?
Yeah, just ask for shit.
Well, I mean, those specific things that I put in the elevator were too big for containers. It was a body in one of the bigger.
There's poop everywhere.
There's poop in one location.
My
gotta
ass.
Mop it all up.
My ass.
My ass.
Can you get me one bucket, please? Two.
Four.
Oh, sorry.
Thank you.
Water.
I didn't actually give a shit about this floor.
There you go.
You can put your mop away.
Floor is stupid.
Got it. Thank you.
Why'd you need me to do it?
I think everything's actually accounted for up here. I'm gonna move the final couple boxes to the
You can still put
elevator.
Your mop away if it's dirty.
Check it out. Woo!
You're going, woo!
Right you are!
We still gotta laser gun so much poop off these walls.
Yeah, I'm gonna be doing that for the next while, I think.
I lasered, if it makes you feel any better, all the poop upstairs is pretty thoroughly lasered away.
It does not.
Oh, sorry.
Doesn't have anything to do with what we're doing down here.
Well, you can't knock a fella for
down
trying.
Here in the earthen realm.
Missing samples. Oh, I see. Hang on.
I'm making a mess!
What the fuck? Oh, that shit just pops. You have to be really careful with this. Oh my god, okay.
The poop?
No, alien embryos.
Oh, yeah. That's an alien embryo, bro.
Yeah, because we gotta replace a bunch of lights for the different, like, specimen... what do you call it? Incubators, that's what they're called. There's a bunch of incubators that we gotta replace the alien embryos in. And the alien embryos, if you're not careful, if they, like, hit anything, they just, like, pop. So, consider that.
So think about that.
More of this. Yeah, that breaks. That breaks too. Okay. Well, I did a bit of investigation. I learned something new and interesting, so that's exciting.
We're all learning all the time.
I love learning all the time.
I love learning.
I love knowledge.
Why don't you learn some bitches?
But you know what I love even more? My new Lamborghini here.
I wish I got mad pussy.
What?
You know what I mean? You know what I mean. You know what I'm talking about. Ladies.
A bitch to give me heat.
Bruh.
A bitch to give me heat.
We're good. Yeah, we're good. All systems nominal.
Why no trans tongue? Hmm?
What?
Oh, I'm making a big fucking mess in here.
Say something that makes sense.
Say something earnest and beautiful.
Yeah. Fuck!
What the fuck are you doing up there? I hear mechanical sounds and squishing and squashing.
I'm building a robot. Don't worry. There we go. Goo Lagoon.
Kinda bored.
Ever heard that before? That's one of Devon's new favorite sounds. Is, the episode where fucking SpongeBob gets the two hats and fucking Squidward just makes him do all his work while he's like hanging out at home all day, and he imagines like, I wonder what SpongeBob's doing, and SpongeBob says, getting kind of bored. Makes that noise.
Yeah, so can I get a McChicken?
Sir, you have to listen to the end of my story, please. sir, this is a Wendy's.
Like, sir, this is a Wendy's.
Like, sir.
Like, what the fuck, man?
I'm gonna kill you.
Like, I'm gonna kill you and hide your body in the dumpster.
I found the Punch-O-Matic. It's upstairs, where we put the USB sticks.
The Punch-O-Matic.
Yeah.
I fucking love the walk animation in this game.
All right. Yo, what up, homos?
Where's the Punch-O-Matic?
It's right here. What the fuck?
Oh!
Uh-oh.
Oh my god.
What did you just do?
He just punched us out. Oh my fucking god.
You just ran up to the computer and started clicking.
You Oh my fucking god, Koo!
I thought you knew about this game, Koo! I thought you knew how this game works!
We were two-thirds of the way done! What the fuck, dude?
Bro, is that Green Goblin?
It's not that! Dwayne always checked us out! I didn't know that you'd do it at the terminal! I was never the one who hosted the game! I didn't know!
Bro, is that Green Goblin?
Oh my god. Don't tell my streamer friends I do this!
Well...
Do you wanna...
Do you guys wanna do a different one?
We could do a shorter...
Are you guys
shorter...
in my office right now?
No.
I'm at the main
I'm at the main menu.
You should come see my office.
I can't.
Wait, I don't think I can come to your office. I think you're gonna only go to my own office.
What? I've had people in the same office before.
Okay, well, I don't know how to do that.
Wait, hang on. Do you have, try to load up a save. Can you load up a save? Because it should auto-save every 5 minutes or so.
Leave. Save file. No, it doesn't. Wait!
Oh.
I think it might have.
Are you hosting?
Yeah, hold on.
All right.
We're back, hey. Baby!
Oh, thank God. Oh my God. I was so fucking scared.
Hello.
Here's the thing. I wasn't about to like get angry with you about it, but I was it would have felt
fear in your heart.
I was instantly exhausted. You know,
I couldn't believe it. I honestly didn't know that would happen.
It's a, well, hey,
up to the
now we know.
And starts pressing all the fucking buttons as fast as he
you,
can.
You said the Punch-O-Matic, and I was like, where? And it just ran up to it and started pressing buttons.
God damn.
I
saw you walk up to it without any ideas, and I was like, what's he doing?
Remind me never to invite you on my spaceship.
LOL.
LOL!
That thing that we all know you have.
Oh my god, you made so many fucking scorch marks on the ceiling. Let me bring the elevator over.
You have to clean it.
Oh no, no,
maybe
no,
you
no,
have
no.
to.
Oh my god, what are you trying to say? You think I'm a bad scorcher?
I mean, no, that's not what I'm saying.
You think I'm a poor scorcher?
You've got poor scorch.
Maybe we should just talk about something else.
I think Twilight is saying that you have poor scorchmanship.
Why would you say that?
Yeah, Twilight, why would you say that? She's choking.
Why can't I stand on this? Hey, Koo, on your screen, is there a box here that I'm at the place that I'm standing?
Yeah, the fucking,
Okay, why am I inside it?
It's fun for you.
Put it down.
I did. It's on the ground.
Put it down?
It is.
It's not.
Okay.
Fix it?
On my screen, it was on the ground. And I had put it down.
I think we fixed it.
Yeah, that is fixed now. Thank you.
I'm the fixer. I fix things. Sometimes I fuck them up before I fix them.
I'm the fixer. Whoa! That means I solve problems.
I'm the penis. Means I suck penis.
I'm the penis. That means I fix problems.
Can you hold a bucket up for me?
Yeah, hold on.
Thanks, bud.
And this is my job now. I've been demoted.
So, mishandling of the punch-o-matic gets you demoted. Sorry.
Okay. That's all I can get in this spot, thank you. That's so funny.
I can't just
Ooh!
I tried to pick it up and move it while you were lowering.
About
I was like, can I just pick it up and move you, maybe?
Bro, you're gonna turn into one of the corpses that we had to fucking put in the incinerator. You're just gonna be a red stain on the wall.
I'm already dead.
What? Twilight.
What?
Elevator's full of boxes and barrels.
So it is.
Oh, I wouldn't lie to you about that, sister. Yeah.
Wait. Have we been... Are these barrels supposed to be saved?
Yeah. There's a barrel zone in the same way there's a box zone.
Oh.
Have you been burning the barrels?
Have you been incinerating them? Oh, that's fine.
I thought they were just garbage.
No.
No.
We're good. Okay. Yeah, now I just gotta get the fucking bullet casings.
Where did the barrels go?
There. It's across from where the boxes are in the other corner.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh.
So over here. Okay.
Yes. What? I swear to God, there are fucking footsteps just appearing in that area. There's a fucking invisible man amongst us.
Oh, yeah, ghosts. I wonder who it could fucking be. What about these things?
Couldn't be me.
Yeah, what about these dodecahedron-looking fucking motherfuckers?
I have
there
no idea.
There have been a lot of them around, and I have also been burning those.
Yeah, no, I got no fucking clue.
I think they're just garbage. I don't see any corners anywhere.
So, for some reason, the medical unit isn't staying closed for some reason.
It knows about your condition.
Let's try here. So let's be adults about this. Come on.
I don't know. All these like things, all these glass cases have like lights inside of them, like light bulbs.
Oh yeah, we have to replace those and also put enemy or oh there we go. I think
we have to replace them with what?
We have to replace the up here. That's the mechanical like noises.
Oh right,
yeah,
right. It's,
you have to so you have to replace
them,
the
yeah.
Yeah, the incubation light bulbs and also you have to put a sample in there, which you can also dispense. That was the shit that was all ooshy gushy, fucking exploding and being loud and gushy upstairs. I kept fucking dropping them. Those shits are fragile.
Them shits is fragile.
Them shits is fragile. There you go.
Chase, we've already reached the last like VOD incentive, right?
No. That is 1,356. And 90 cents. So we are about just under $200 away from the final VOD.
That's it.
Why do you ask?
Because people keep asking about it in chat.
Oh, yeah. There you go. Because there are 5 VODs in total, chat. There is, there are 4 VODs that are about, like, 6, 7, 8 hours long each. And then there's the one which was one of the catch-up VODs, which is about 3 hours, so about the length of one of my typical streams. So there you go. After that, all spillover money I said earlier would immediately unlock future VODs. So if we reach, say, you know, $1,500, then whenever the next Homestuck stream is, I will also immediately archive and make public that VOD.
Dude, let's go get him.
That's, I don't like what that, I don't like what you just said. Oh, shit. Fuck you! Fuck. Stay back! Die! Get off of me! Fuck you! Wait, what the fuck? Wait, what the fuck?
What?
Twilight died! Do you not see her dead body on the floor?
No!
Can you kill people in this game?
Let's find out.
Twilight, are you still there?
What's the thing that you pull out on slot 3?
That's the sniffer.
Right.
Yeah.
Follow-up question.
What's up?
Is there anything that would cause that to kill you if you pulled it out?
Not that I know of, no.
Okay, well, that's the only thing I can imagine being why I fucking died.
Yeah, I have no idea. I have absolutely no clue why that would have happened.
I took that box just completely chock full of fucking garbage, by the way, and I put it in the incinerator.
And I want
you to know, and I want you to thank me for this.
Okay.
I withheld...
I heard you get lasered down there. Lasered for incontinence.
I withheld my very, very strong desire to, when I walked out of the elevator earlier and I saw the thing full of garbage, to lift it up and fling garbage
everywhere. And just whip it? Yeah, no, I figured that's what you're resisting. I think everything else is... actually, if you could pick up the little cryogenic waste thing. We're gonna put that in the elevator. But aside from that, I'm pretty sure we're just completely fucking done upstairs. Which, feels very good. We're gonna have to come up a couple more times to refill the incubators, but aside from that, we're clean. Oh, I didn't even know where these...
This
I didn't
place
see.
Is clean.
I didn't even see these barrels. Where did you find those barrels?
Believe it or not, in the last while, I've been pretty sober.
Back here.
You've been pretty what?
Goblin again. Been pretty sober, so I'm gonna hit the goblin again.
Oh, if you could, please, yeah. That, wow, sobering up that instantly seems crazy, but I mean, that's because...
I've got a pretty high tolerance.
Yeah, I was gonna say, you have a much higher tolerance than me, and also I only take edibles, which last like 5 times longer by default. Let's get out of here. Because you're not totally engaged to the high for as long as like that's not like the rest of your night.
You just like get high for a couple hours and then do shit.
I get that. I only ever take edibles when it's like, all right, you know what? This is I'm checking out for the night. I'll fall asleep like this.
Thank you. Where do these go?
I don't know. I would just incinerate them. Yeah, I figure you could.
Kay. What about the cryogenic things?
Yeah.
Chad, I promised at the beginning of the stream, I committed. I said I would be spliffed off the goblin the whole stream.
That's true.
And you gotta
no
live up.
You're spliffed off the goblin. So I gotta do something about
chat,
it.
It's like you don't even know
what- Someone's gotta do something!
It's like you don't even know what Spliffed Off the Goblin means. Like, really, you should be more responsible. I have
Who's
this little shitty
one.
Nobody. You're the only one who can do it.
That's right.
Are there
nobody
any-
Nobody has that power but you.
Are there any lasers? Wow, very well stacked boxes, I must say.
I've got one that I'm using.
I need, yeah, here. Let me laser the poop off the wall right
There's
next to the incinerator.
By the, it's in the corner by the trash container dispenser.
There's also two upstairs.
Motherfucker, I hate this thing.
I took
the lift?
Upstairs.
Yes.
Oh yeah, the lift is,
piece of shit.
I took the one that was upstairs and the other one is a non-functioning sci-fi gun.
Gotcha. Flinging poop everywhere.
Sandbox is gonna straight up making games like this so much easier.
Oh yeah?
Oh yeah.
After you get done with your current project, are you gonna port this game to Sandbox?
Oh. But if I wanted to, it probably
Can you
wouldn't
make your
be
own
super
fun
hard.
Cleanup game?
I could.
Can you make a better cleanup game?
Yeah.
I don't know if I could make a better one.
We could just do whatever we wanted with it.
Yeah.
We can do anything. We're gods, we could basically.
This isn't even about Homestuck. I just wanted to give you money. Smile. Thanks for the laugh, Stinky Boy.
Thank
we're
you, Juno.
The game.
You know what? I will. As we've just finished a rather important chapter of the upstairs. Let me go ahead. Let me take an a second to go ahead and read off some of the donations. I think it's only fair. Let's see here. Let's see, where was the last one we got was from Atdum. So from Yep Yep we got $10. I have smashed so many of those little guys, glad you're free. It's true. Those guys were fucking gross, and I didn't like seeing them. And now they're gone, hopefully. Thank you for the $10. Toy Box Network, cool name, gave $5 and said, bugs were just the battle, rent is the war, find only victory. You Toy Box Network, what a cool message.
That's what I'm saying.
Gary's Mod didn't have the workshop and they called their thing the Toy Box?
Oh yeah, the Gary's Mod
Toy
Box.
Oh my god, I forgot about that.
I downloaded the mod that was the companion cube that when you turn around it kills you, and that's how we got my first ever screen name was Death Cube. Anyway, Anonymous, thank you for the $20. They said 1 cent shy and on strikes again. That got us, I think, up to $499. Thank you very much. Pay Creeps with the 21. Fuck the Homestuck VODs. True. I've been saying this. Flygon Finch with $20 that said, get zonked. That done. Trash Mountain with $10. Release VOD and smoke weed, baby. Done. Nary tipped $13.37 and said, sorry about your bedbugs, dude. Good luck. Thank you, Nary. Silby Gorpus, gave $6.90 and said, it's pronounced, I'm gonna be honest, I haven't committed the American Phonetic Dictionary or American Phonetic Alphabet to memory, so I have no idea how to pronounce that. I'm very sorry. Pixo Queen, again, with the $100 2 hours ago. Thank you very much, Pixo. Really, really, really fucking nice of you. Thank you so much. Hime Official with $25.69. Bedbug sucks so bad. I've been through it too. That shit takes forever to fix. Good luck and happy mopping. Thank you very much, Hime Official. Barely Positive with $25. They said donating to make Koo scared.
Ah!
There you go. You got your wish. Thank you, Barely Positive.
Thank you, Koo.
Thank you, Koo. Titan
well, I was
Sloth.
Thanking him for the buckets.
Oh, okay. Titan Sloss with the $30, they said all my homies hate bedbugs. True, me too. I'm homies, but don't be parasocial about it. Cats Mocha with the $100 again. Thank you very much. Yes?
Nothing.
Oh, okay. Cliobait with $20. I said, fine, I guess I can give you more money. Don't let this pressure you into playing the Mori game. The what? What are you fucking talking? What is the Mori game? What? I guess I won't let it pressure me because I have no
You're
idea what the
speaking in
this,
tongues.
Is this know. Motherfucker talking about Amori?
No, not Omori. It's Mauri.
Okay.
I don't know. Provide me context, and maybe I will feel pressured into doing whatever you're talking about. Sound Jake, thank you for the $3.33. Didn't say anything. Thank you. Carcat tipped $6.90. They said more money, but also not for not the VODs. Thanks. You got it, Carcat. Penny Peachy with the $6.70, which I think I believe that was what got us up to the full 88888 amount. So thank you very much, Penny Peachy. Pay Creeps with the 1212. They said no. Got getting rid of the 8888 immediately. Ben Flint with the $10 saying at 999 you should play the hit game 999. I think you as a Mensa certified gamer would like it. Are you talking about 9 rooms, 9 people, 9 deaths or whatever? Maybe. I think it's a short game, so maybe I'll play that. Pecan Thunder with the sub, thank you very much. Anonymous gifting a sub to Hippo Shower, thank you very much. Stealthy Balloon with the $50 donations. Hey, that's pretty fucking big. Thank you very much for the $50. That's a very big donation. Another big donation from Sprigtune, $40. Destroy bugs, please. Done. Easy. Excuse me, I had to burp for a second. Thank you very much for the $40, Sprigtune. Ghost Lizard with the $10.01. They said, wow, wow, wee, wow, woo. True. Wow, wow, wee, wow, woo. You have got a good eye.
You have got a good eye, Ethan.
Ebon Highlord, thank you for the $4.20. Spubby, Efreer. What does that mean? I don't know what that means. But thanks. Brutal Kiosk.
They were referencing an old meme made by my friend Lawrence.
Oh, yeah?
Where
Lawrence
they
Fruitier
edited the Subway logo to say Subbubby, and instead of Efresh, it says Efreef.
Yeah, I remember that. Brutal Kiosk with the 100 bits, they said, I'm sorry, I have no idea how to donate on this forsaken app. I hope this also helps you. It does. You know what? I appreciate that. Aperture City with the $40. Rent sucks. Thanks for the entertainment. Of course. I'm happy to bring it to you. I don't often come to you hat in hand, but, you know, when I do, everybody is there to help me, and I don't take that for granted. Thank you very much. Zuba with the resub. Thank you. Brutal Kiosk. I'm sorry. It's cheap. Saving up to visit friends. Good luck with the fundraiser. Fucking $4.20 is $4.20 you did not have to give me. Here's the thing, chat, is for every person who's like, I feel bad for not donating, I'll never know you didn't donate. Like, I'm not writing down everybody in chat today who is not donating to me, I promise.
It's also, like, totally chill even if we did know that you didn't. Like,
yeah, and doubly also, like, fucking you still gave me money anyway. So, like, don't apologize. I appreciate this a lot. Thank you. Anonymous with the $100 again. Thank you very much, Anonymous. Tristana GW with the resub. Thank you very much. And Juno, this isn't even about Homestuck. I just wanted to give you money. Thanks for this laugh, stinky boy. I'm not stinky, Juno.
Stink lines.
I'm not.
Stink lines.
You're thinking about fucking Toriel stinky pussy, not me, all right? I smell good, okay?
You said it.
No, I didn't. I'm smelling normal, okay? Fuck you. That is stonks, hang on. Hang on, I'm gonna take a drink of water real quick.
That okay. Smells bad, too.
It's what?
This guy smells bad.
Hang on, silence.
Fucking
real stinker.
Stonks! Pretty good.
Thank you.
You're pretty good.
You're pretty good. Kept you waiting, huh? Kept you waiting, huh?
You'll never be me.
I gotta work on my vibrato. Oh, you gotta fucking one up me right now on my fucking quinceañera, huh? What the hell's wrong with you?
And she just bust this out?
And she just bust this out?
If you were a baby pony and you just got your cutie mark, would you want a quinceañera or would you like not want to make a big deal about it?
I'd be like cool and demure about it, and I wouldn't make a big deal out of it.
I'd be like nonconformist about it.
Yeah, I'd be like super nonplussed and just be like, yeah, whatever. I knew it was gonna happen, so like whatever. And then my cutie mark goes away, and a new cutie mark of like fuck this guy, you know. Yo, Team Egg Troop coming up with the fucking raid of 12. What up, Team Egg Troop?
I'm just gonna do lasering.
Thank you very much for the raid. Yeah, you want to get rid of the poop off the walls?
I've been doing a bit of lasering myself.
If we don't get the last bot, Pigreeps will delete it from the time stream. I'm doing my part.
Stinky Lizard with the $20, they said if we don't get the last VOD, Pigreeps will delete it from the time stream. I'm doing my part. That's true. Pigreeps is very famously the villain of my stream, so keep that in mind. Team Egg Troop, if you don't know, they're a group of amazing animators, one of which, specifically Omar, is she is the one who animated my my BRB and Starting Soon screens. And also, shout outs to another Team Egg Troop member, Chandler, who is the person who makes all of the Liars Club Liars Club thumbnails that go on YouTube. Most recently, the Resident Evil 7 one. So thank you, thank you. And also all the other ones are really nice and good too, just for the record. It's not just those two that I like. I have favor with all of them. So there you go.
I have favor.
I have, yeah. Yeah, they hold favor with me. Very, very quiet.
I have favor for you.
The blue box. There you go. Hell yeah, let's go. That's what I'm saying. So shout outs to the Team Egg Troop. Follow them on Twitter. They make good art. What the fuck? What the fuck?
What?
Oh, Jesus. I didn't realize you were lasering.
There's lasering to be done.
I just saw shit all over the fucking...
I made an oopsie.
It's okay. We all make oopsies on the ground sometimes. Just make sure the fucking...
I made a spilly.
Make sure the site manager doesn't see it. You should be fine. Making poop on the wall.
Hey, I'm making poop over here!
Hey, it's the Italian that works at the poop factory. I'm making poop over here! Hey! you still gotta get the bullet holes.
The what?
Bullet holes.
Where?
On the wall, right here.
That's what those are?
Yeah, you have to weld them shut.
I thought that was like a part of the wall.
No, those are bullet holes. See, you gotta weld them shut like that. You gotta weld a little
it
more.
It just kind of it looked like big like rivets are in the wall or something.
I get that, yeah. Almost. A little more. A little more. There you go. Yeah, see, there you go. There were a bunch of them upstairs. I think like 3 seconds of sustained fire is what it takes or something. I don't know. The bullet holes are like the most finicky thing that you need to weld.
I love that you can put the metal buckets in the incinerator and they get melted down.
Oh, yeah, they're like made of aluminum or something. It also explains why they're so fucking lightweight they can turn over on a goddamn dime. Have fun with the video games, Godspeed. Thank you very much, Team Egg Troop. Have a wonderful day in beautiful, sunny Los Angeles, California. Doxing Egg Troop. Live. It's my newest donation incentive. If you donate $500 right now, I'll tell you the exact address of Team Egg Troop. Let's see here. Fucking who the fuck? Like aside from all the fucking alien poop and everything, like who the fuck is eating all these fucking potato chips all over the goddamn site?
Hungry.
Fucking lazy sons of bitches. There is poop all over the walls. There's fucking poop all over the goddamn walls. Fucking gross. There's fucking poop in there. Fucking shit. There's fucking poop.
This game is so fucking gross.
There's so much fucking poop and stuff. Gross, yucky, yuck, 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 yuck. Remember when Koo turned off the game on accident?
Come on, man.
I just remembered that.
Damn, you mean the thing that happened less than like 45 minutes ago? You remember that?
It was very funny.
That was crazy. You should get in Mensa.
No.
I saved it. Nothing.
Takes an angel's touch.
Are you going up? You just killed me.
What the? clip too hard into it. I'm sorry.
Did you just walk up to my body and point and laugh? Get back to work.
Poll results are in. Chase is stinky. Like I can't even tell you that's wrong. My ex-boyfriend Van. We were having a conversation yesterday. He was like, "Can I tell you something? It might embarrass you." And I'm like, "Yeah, what's up?" He's like, "Your pajama pants are stinky." And I'm like, "Yeah, I know. I got depression. I'm sorry." God. Shout out to the van for telling me the hard truth of my pajama pants stinky.
I just had to come and see it.
I had to come and see the body for myself. I didn't believe it until I saw it.
Because the other time you killed Twilight, I didn't see a body. It, like, wasn't there.
She died as fuck on the ground, lol.
I don't think there's anything else to laser. I can't find any more bullet holes or anything.
Yeah, I mean, yeah. I did a bunch of lasering upstairs, too, so there's no lasering up there that needs to be done. Let me double check.
What do we do with these wet floor signs?
I figure we just incinerate them, yeah. I think, like, if you want to get, like, a 100% platinum genius XXX score, you have to, like, put them up where you mop, but, like, I don't fucking give a shit about that.
Oops.
What are you saying oops about?
Nothing.
Oh, okay. Must be my imagination. Wow, we're, like, almost done. Jesus.
Yeah.
You never realize how close you are to being finished with the job until, like, you're finding... like, you're having a difficult time finding what to do next.
Coup jump.
Whee! Whee! Toby, he's going crazy! Let's see. I think the next thing that we should allocate our strength towards is, filling up the incubators with the specimens. Yo! Look at the broom, look at the broom. It's standing straight up on its own, look what I did. Look, see? You're gonna don't knock it over. I'm sorry that I thought that you would immediately come over and knock it over. Alright, you're having too much fun on the job.
Coup. Stop jumping for a sec. I want to try something.
How the fuck did you get over there?
Hold on. Check it out.
Oh my god. Jesus. Fucking knock
it's
it off.
Transition!
We're still on the clock. These fucking goofballs.
Where did you go? Where the fuck did you go?
What do you mean?
I don't see you anywhere.
Me?
Yeah.
I'm on the barrel.
Am I still holding it?
Yeah. Oh.
Now where are you? Oh, you're over there.
I'm over here.
Chase, come here.
Hang on. What's up?
Stan?
Barrel?
Yes.
Oh my god, that's so funny seeing that from a distance. Ow, fuck.
Yo, dodgeball. Damn, wow, good throw. Jesus.
I've been throwing shit.
Yeah, Twilight's been throwing shit around the fucking room
that,
all day.
Almost all the crates and the barrels I've been throwing into the corners from across the room.
Okay, wait, hang on. Twilight?
Okay.
Hold this. Two, come stand on this. Lift up.
Oh.
The Tower of Babel.
Oh shit, I fell off. We gotta do it in the center because the ceiling's higher.
Oh yeah, God.
Wait,
Twilight.
I just got a really good idea.
Oh yeah.
Wait, Chase, come here.
Okay.
With your barrel.
Okay.
Okay. Now give me, drop it. And let me hold it. Now stand on my barrel. Stand on the barrel I'm holding and pick up the barrel I'm standing on.
Oh, you stand on that barrel. I'll pick up the Twilight one.
No, Chase, no, you don't pick it up. Coup, pick up the barrel I'm standing on.
Oh, okay.
While you're standing on my barrel.
Oh, I see. Oh, wait, hang on. Coup, drop it.
So put me down.
Lower it a little bit more.
Now pick up my barrel.
Goodbye, Koo. Troll physics.
Now I want to try it with Koo so you can see what it looks like from a third person perspective.
Oh, okay, go ahead.
Okay, so you pick up the barrel I'm standing on. Now I pick up.
Oh my god! Fuck me! Jesus Christ!
This game is great. This game is great.
Gotta get the
good game.
I gotta get the fucking barrel out of the pile of boxes. There you go. That was like so much faster than when it was me.
It's okay, I'm sure someone in chat will clip it. For the people
who
missed it.
You literally just did troll physics.
I think any video game that lets you do troll physics is a good game.
You did the fucking the forklift meme.
Oh wait, it's because Koo was still holding Twilight's barrel, apparently? That's what people in chat are saying?
Yeah, it was because I grabbed the wrong barrel.
Oh, okay.
That's alright. Let's start focusing our efforts to reinstalling these incubators. So I think that's really the final chore that we have. So, open it up. If there's a broken light, then throw it away.
Oh my god, fuck.
Okay, so that's two of them. Four. This one needs
four. I already took out a bunch of them over here.
Oh, okay, cool. Four. This one's got one out already.
What about the egg?
The one with the egg, because they're we have to fill them up with eggs.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that we have to incubate specimens.
Have you done this level before?
Yeah, like neither have I. I just put it together based on context.
Oh, you think you're so smart?
I like to think I am.
Well, he is a smart guy.
I am the smart guy from the show Smart Guy. The smart guy. I guess
well,
we.
It is a tall thing.
I guess we just like fucking start going. So because you have to go up to the you have to go up to the second floor to get them. So I'll head up there and go get some alien eggs.
Yes, sir.
I wonder. Actually, I'm gonna try something. Hang on.
Okay.
Don't call the elevator for a while.
Should we put anything in these fucking med kits on the walls
the dispenser up here also dispenses med kits.
Got it. Through the fucking stereo so far away.
Through the fire and the flames.
So far away, we wait for the day. The leaves are so wasted in blood. We feel the pain of a lifetime again at that. What?
By the way, chat, do you like the gif of the mopping guy that's been bouncing around the screen for the entire stream?
What?
I completely forgot. You remember the script that I downloaded the other day for OBS that like lets you bounce around like DVD?
Have you been using that?
There's like a 30 by 30 pixel GIF of a little mopping guy that's just been bouncing around the stream that this entire time, and I completely forgot.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
I love that plugin. Oh, I need to get that.
It's so funny.
Something I really want to do is get something that I can script as easily as like Love2D, mm-hmm. but supports transparency game capture, which is like how people get really clean looking overlays out of Unity, for example. Because I'd love to be able to just script my own overlays and have them transparent without having to chroma key them.
That'd be nice.
It was nice.
You.
Very nice.
Oh, yeah, nice.
I literally just noticed him. Have your eyes been unfocused this entire time?
That's like, it's like the I just looked at the stream. It's like the perfect size to, for someone to just like maybe not even notice the whole time.
it would drive me crazy if that was like on somebody's stream and they never acknowledged it. I would go fucking ballistic.
Doesn't seem like that strange of a thing to do. I would just be like, oh, they have a gift floating around on their screen.
All right. I need your help with the elevator, warriors. Come okay. To the mouth of the elevator for a moment.
We're here.
All right, hang on. Call it down. I have the eggs.
I am the Eggman.
Be careful, because they pop.
Yup.
You can set them down gently, but don't drop them from, like, full height.
Oh, we need light bulbs, too.
That's true, we do, yes.
We're gonna do that after the eggs?
Yeah, because I forgot about that.
Why not?
Alright.
Just seeing you both run around with the eggs like it's a fucking middle school, pretend this is your baby science experiment.
I fucking destroyed the first one I touched.
Dude, I'm gonna be a bad parent.
The part of the three-legged race where you have to carry an egg and a spoon.
Oh yeah, I kicked ass at those. I don't know why I'm saying that. I've literally never done that before.
Bragging about the three-legged race.
The three-legged race that I never participated in.
Wait, so you just lied?
Yeah, I just completely made up a lie about that just now. I had no reason to say that.
At the first Liars Con, can we do a three-legged race as a one of the?
Yeah, sure. As one of the activities.
I don't know.
Sure, I guess. Yeah. The streamer lies through his teeth. Yeah. Well, you all believed it. I'm a Mensa member after all.
That's all the eggs.
That is all the eggs. I think, did I get, like, I think I missed, like, two, but,
You know what? You know what I kick ass at?
What's that?
Mini golf.
I believe that.
Real life mini golf?
Yeah, real life mini golf. Every single time I've ever played mini golf with friends, I have, like, fucking annihilated everyone.
Damn. You ever tried VR mini golf?
Yeah, I'm terrible at it.
Right, we need
the skill does not translate whatsoever.
That's three funny. More eggs. Lynn? A toohoo! Well, technically these are the embryos and not the eggs themselves.
A toohoo?
A toohoo?
A three.
When somebody asks me, hey, what's that one Japanese bullet hell game with all the little girls? I say, Tuhu!
A Tuhu?
It's actually to whom?
Shut the fuck up! Shut up!
What a na 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 na.
Wow, the scout from DF2?
What a na 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 na.
And brother.
People.
Flashback to the person who killed my father. Wait, there's the other two ones are by the elevator. Yeah,
elevator. I hardly know her.
You don't want to elevate women? Ow. Says a lot about our streamer. I mean, our developer.
I just farted.
You're like a child.
Are these light bulbs? That's a light bulb?
Yeah. So you just put them up to where they were and then you just let them go. They'll just click in. Careful.
Didn't work.
I mean, you have to angle it a little bit.
Stupid.
It's not, it's fucking let me do it.
How do I rotate it in my hand?
Hold left click.
Oh. I didn't realize.
Did you bring down any more of them?
No, I just. This is primarily just for the eggs.
Easy.
Yeah, all right. Let's count first how many try. We need real quick. Well, actually, that was like your third try.
One.
Can you shut the fuck up for once in your
two,
life?
Two, three, four.
Fucking piece of shit.
Five, six.
Just chilling at the end of my shift.
Just chilling at the end of time.
We need nine. We need nine bulbs.
That's German for no.
You're right. You passed my test. You know how many bulbs we needed? Zero. We're done. We're not done. We do need nine bulbs.
I'm throwing these flash drives in the garbage.
No, don't fucking throw them in the garbage. Put them in the Punch-O-Matic. Just because you fucked up once doesn't mean you should be afraid of the Punch-O-Matic forever.
All right, sorry. I thought we weren't doing it. Jesus Christ.
Well, we're putting the USB in. We're just not like telling like, oh, this is how they died.
It's a lot of just like data work that we haven't done at all yet.
That's true.
Do that at the end of the fucking level.
Well, I mean, it doesn't take that long. You just have to like bring them up and like fucking boop them on, and then they just immediately disappear.
All right, bro.
How many are in there right now? Five.
Five.
Alright, cool. That means there's four left.
Yes. What other basic math skills do you want to regale us with?
I told you I'm in math.
I didn't believe you until just now.
Uh-huh. Does anyone have a link to the Bozotoso video? If you just look up Bozotoso, that's it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. You're getting advertised.
This is shit.
Sometimes they just dispense advertisements.
I'm gonna burn this.
Found a wheel bug in my room today. Fuck that. That's true. Other child, thank you for the 420. Yeah, fucking just any bugs in your room feel bad. You shouldn't. There should be no bugs in my personal space ever, unless I was like a entomologist, which I'm not.
Pussy.
Wrong. Do you like having bugs in your spiders in your bed, ding dong?
I don't care that much.
You don't mind waking up with fucking spider bites?
They don't bite me.
Well, the bugs I'm talking about bite. That's the whole reason. If the bugs didn't bite me, then I wouldn't have done this fundraiser, but they do, and so I did.
My bugs.
Are you malfunctioning?
Who's that?
I don't know. Who is that?
It's Oogie Boogie.
Oh, it totally is Oogie Boogie. Yeah, you're totally right. I've only ever seen that movie once.
It's Oogie Boogie, you fucking idiot.
It's Googie Googie, dude. Obviously. It's fucking it's Bongo Gongo.
Boogie Woogie.
It's the Stinky Winky, bro.
It's the fucking Nippy Dippy Delicious. Yeah.
How could you not know this, dude? Come on.
When I see a hotted girl, it makes me want to Boogie Woogie.
What? You're insane.
Oops. Clicked the wrong button.
Fuck, I launched the nukes. Bleh, sorry.
Well, I broke a light bulb is what I did.
No, I'm just saying that when you press the wrong button, sometimes the consequences are much worse. I'm not saying what you did was bad. I'm just making them. Making a bit of levity. Look, it's the end of our shift. We're getting testy with each other.
That what you're doing
I
is you're making
like
conversation.
I don't like it anymore.
There's fucking lore.
I don't want to play with you anymore.
I don't want to play with you anymore. All right, I'm gonna scan the stinky little USB sticks. I guess just go around and see if there's anything else that needs to be done. Oh, you know what? I think the very last thing we need to do is I think we need to replace the med kits. So,
yes.
If you could count how many med kits there are downstairs, then I will start dispensing them and put them in the elevator.
Okay. I will count them for you, my friend.
Thank you. I love it. I love it. I love it. Woo!
You know I love it.
Money, 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 money. Moriocho.
I love Moriocho. I love Moriocho.
Like the Wii Sports team.
I think that the Morio community board should host a TikTok account just showing all the cool things about Morio.
I only found one medkit down here.
Really? All right. Well, I guess I'll just dispense one medkit.
Definitely more than one.
There was one up here that I already refilled.
There's that one. There's this one.
Oh, yep. Yep. Good eye. So there's at least two down here.
All right. Can I break these? Hang on, I gotta double check something.
I guess that's it. Yeah.
No, you cannot break them. All right. Bring it down two. I'm gonna double check.
I just have the urge to test something.
What's the what's that? What do you want to test, soldier?
Hold.
All right. How do I keep fucking? There's something that I keep squishing into up here. What the fuck? Hang on. Is there something over here that's?
What the fuck? Where'd you go? What the? Did you activate no clip? What the fuck did you do? What the fuck? What have you done?
What are you doing down there?
Explain this witchcraft!
Oh, the elevator. Alright, you mind, let's,
What's up? What? What are you fucking doing? How did you do that? God, I'm getting out of here. I'm scared. I'm too scared. You fucking knocked over the bucket! As your final act, as I was escaping in the elevator, you knocked over the bucket, splashing black ink everywhere.
What I was doing was, hooking in cheat engine and using the speed hack.
Oh my god. Jesus.
I was just curious if it would work.
Okay, I guess it worked. Ow. I gotta mop a little bit more. Yucky. Let me... It's fine. Who cares? Where is the... Go.
We just called the elevator up and saw the mess.
Fucking. Please.
Oh god, there's fucking stinky footsteps everywhere, too.
Alright. The med kits are both filled up and put away.
Beautiful.
Oh, wait. There's one more light bulb. Are there any more light bulbs in the elevator?
No, there's only we took as many as we need and I broke one.
Oh, okay, that's why.
I really wish you could have seen my office. I hope we see it after this.
Is it swaggy?
It's swaggy.
I believe it.
Yeah, Stinky Lizard, the first thing that I did was I checked to see if this game had any anti-cheat before I tried it. I was just curious, you know. You ever just get curious?
I had to fuck a box. Yo, what up, Koo? Yo, you
gonna bring a light bulb down?
What you? You taking a bunch of souvenirs with you?
Yeah. I always take a bunch of souvenirs.
At first, I didn't know what this, like, box was for. First time I played this game. And so I just put a bunch of bullet casings in it because I was like, maybe that's where they go. And then I just had a bunch of bullet casings in my office.
I'm pretty sure we all did that when we were first, like,
playing this game. That's why. Just taking off, like, a bullet.
What else could you do? Just anything that you could do with Cheat Engine?
Yeah, I imagine.
Get this fucking shit out.
Twilight
I think
has become fucking cybernetically augmented.
Never asked for that. Let me see now if I can do this. There we go. Maybe this will just work. Come on. Come on. God fucking, I don't know what it is with this specific med kit. It's just broken. So weird. Whenever I close it, it doesn't like stay closed. Anyhow, I think we're done.
Yeah, I think I also think we're done.
Yeah, I think let's make sure that there's no more outstanding buckets or anything, and I think we can call it. We can clock out. I'm curious to see what our score will be. Oh, got a USB. I see anything else. Keys.
Oh, there's one light bulb missing here, actually.
Damn. Where did you put the light bulb that you brought down?
I put it in this one right here.
Okay. I guess there were two light bulbs missing then. Okay. Yeah. No. There's a USB you put in there, and then you can get a light bulb, and then we'll punch out. I don't see any, unless you like see any buckets or anything.
Nah. All what right. about our brooms and shit?
I don't know about. I don't like know what you're supposed to do with this. Also, okay, there's like something here. I don't know what the fuck it is, but there's something here. And when you walk near this wall, it like makes you start like tracking shit. Hang on.
Broke the light bulb.
Is it behind this?
I don't see it.
I know, but like I'm sniffing it out with my little snifferino.
I know. I don't get anything on it.
It's so weird. Maybe it's client side. I don't know. Twilight, tell us when you actually. You know what, Twilight? When you install it, then come up and I want us to clock out together as a family.
There's right. A broken light bulb.
We'll go throw it away. Go incinerate it. It's not. No, you're fucking playing hockey.
Hockey!
Fucking god. Hey, right, let's go.
I totally forgot there were two doors on the incinerator.
Oh yeah. Oh shit.
Hey Chase, look at me.
Hang on.
Don't. No! No! No!
Get that back, Koo!
No!
We can't leave anything behind!
No!
Alright, hang on. What's up, Twilight? Fucking Jesus! Like Sonic the fucking Hedgehog. Alright. Let's,
There's no med pack in this med pack thing.
What? There isn't?
There's no med pack.
Let me see. There's fuck, you're totally right. Well, that's a good thing we came back down here to throw out that light bulb, boy.
Ding dong!
Alright, hang on.
Just put it in the elevator, and I'll take it.
Okay. And then, and then...
Oh, shit!
Nope.
Ding dong!
You're good. Go ahead.
There's nothing in here. There's a light bulb.
That's what you asked for. You asked for a med pack. Fuck. Hang on. Send it back up.
Oh my god. Can you not send it back up yourself? There you go.
Gotta fucking everything around here. All right.
Beautiful.
I'm the genius. I sit on the wall. Alright, and when the med pack's in, then both of you come back up to the elevator, we're gonna clock out again as a family.
Chase!
What?
Nothing.
Oh, okay. I thought something happened.
Twilight was bullying.
You come back downstairs and every single wall, floor, and ceiling is coated with like black goo. Jace, an accident happened.
Let's see here. Let's see, how would I rate my work? I am proud of my performance and certain it will meet approval. Please wait for my fucking shit. Great. Please swipe your card, pull the crank. Attention, do not put gum or around the device. Right, there we go. What are you fucking saying? Oh yeah, now you guys need to check out too. So, Twilight, you go first. Alright. Guess who goes first?
I did bully Koo with my mop quite a bit, so...
That's okay.
If he goes first. Are you doing something?
You looked at me and the screen immediately went away. Hi. I was in your office
for
a second.
My office!
I was sent to your office for all of 2 seconds and then it kicked me out.
Yeah, and then it kicked me out too. Did it give you the review? Did it say how we did?
How do I find out? I forget.
I don't know. I think it should have just been the clipboard that immediately pops up. I think that we did a great job. And
I think we did amazingly, actually.
Did you guys see my office at all? Like, even for a frame?
For a couple frames.
Yeah, for a second.
Do you like it?
I don't know. I none of the objects loaded in.
For what? It does say your lobby is still open.
Join it.
Because you have downloadable content that I don't.
Oh! What the fuck?
That's gay. You know what's also gay? Chat, who I'm now going to address.
I really wanted to show you my office because it's completely covered in blood and gore on every inch of it. during one of my streams, we just spent like an hour and a half covering it in blood and gore.
screen share.
Okay.
Sure, yeah, okay. Hang on.
Bro, what?
This is like the scariest office I've ever seen in this game.
This looks like some shit.
Damn, bitch, you live like this?
I keep it 100.
Jesus, wow.
Oh my god.
Fucking Christ.
This shit looks... What?
Employee of the month. And you got the Zornox and the Minecraft pickaxe.
My 12!
Is there like official Minecraft DLC for this game?
Yeah, I guess so.
That's fucked up.
You have it in your apartment and you don't fucking know?
It's been a long time since I've played this. There's the Evil Dead chainsaw.
That's neat.
Awesome.
Goodbye, Ouija. Oh yeah, isn't Ouija like technically copyrighted by Hasbro?
This is my basement.
Pretty badass, bro.
Your basement is the least creepiest part of your fucking office.
This is my bath.
Chat? First of all, hey, real quick. Let me thank the final couple of people who donated. Stinky Lizard with the $20. They said, if we don't get the last VOD, pay creeps. Oh, I already thank you. But thank you again, Stinky Lizard. Juicebax with the $20. They didn't say anything, but thank you very much, Juicebax.
Are you still watching?
Yes.
This is my bathroom. I can't get in it. Oh, there we go. This is my bathroom.
Who's that?
That's my bathroom.
Oh, okay. Cool. That's Big John.
Alright. Sorry, that's all I had.
Alright. I think the only person we haven't thanked is Galaxic Nova, who said free the home or whatever. That's true. $13.37. Thank you very much. Hey, chat. You got 4 of the 5 VODs. The 5th one is coming back with me. Sorry.
Lol.
You'll have to try again next time, fools.
You missed that one. Try another.
For now, though, thank you so much for helping me out. I mean, you all know the position that I'm in, and you know the position that I've been put in further by having so much money donated to me for something that I desperately needed. I'm extraordinarily grateful. I really, really, really appreciate the amount of people that have come out with such a considerable amount of large donations to get us to the point where we are completely recouped my funds. I am extraordinarily confident, much more confident that things turned out this way. I really, you know, there's only so much I can do to thank you, but I will say thank you so, so much. I really can't thank you enough. I so much appreciate it. I also want to thank my friends who, actually, you know what? I'll thank my friends after we do art. Because because we got to check art real quick.
I want to see that.
And there are, in fact, a couple of pieces of art. All right, let me...
Did you show on the stream the art from Alfred at all?
Oh, yeah, you know, I'll show that as well, yeah. But let me go ahead and open this up for you two. And up here, like this. So, screen. This is the art that I commissioned from Alfred just barely last night, for the stream. It's the three of us in the bed that I bought. The bed that I bought could definitely not hold three people. It is a one person bed, but it's comfortable and this is very cute. I really
this
like this a lot.
So cute.
Oh,
picks
yeah.
that go hard.
This is a pick that goes hard. So shout outs to Alfred who whipped this up in a matter of like a half an hour. So
Chase, did you see my reply to this picture on Twitter?
No, I didn't. I didn't even know he's put it on Twitter.
No, you posted it for the stream announcement.
Oh, yeah.
I said, do you ever think about how much fur I would leave in the bed every single morning and that
yes.
you have to wash the sheets daily?
I didn't realize at first that you were specifically talking about the picture, and I was just like, why are you talking about, like, me thinking about you being in my bed? But then I remembered the context of the picture.
Wow.
Okay, weirdo.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you very much, Alfred. Very good, Ernest. From Zero Soda, silly little Chase Doodle during a stream featuring artist rendition of me cursing my friends with the latest hyperfixation. Check this out.
Yeah, the Clown Depot. Paper Box House, Lumber Jackson, Dollar Days, Mark Toto.
And that's me.
The Warrior.
Hey, do this more. You treat your friends like a squeaky toy until they subscribe to Call of Clown House. Zero Soda, this is fucking awesome. This is really, really wonderful. Thank you very much. This is, like, super cute. I love this a lot.
Yeah.
Thank you very much, Shroomy, which is, I'm assuming,
you.
What you want me to call you based on the name. Your name is Call Me Shroomy. Done.
Thank you.
And then from Goblinoid
oh,
Guy.
Oh, shit.
We got
Look
the
at this.
The janitorial warriors. Very fittingly, you two fighting with brooms while I'm fucking carrying 9 buckets around. This is great, Goblinoid Guy. I love
this.
It's always a fucking treat to see a Goblinoid Guy art piece in chat. I've just Googled Wii. let's go to the Wikibox builder real quick, see if there's anything in
to
there.
To be fair, I can easily imagine you have in the past just Google searched Wii.
Oh, yeah.
I think... There was one time I was like really high at night and just accidentally just Google searched the word and.
I get that.
Like while I was trying to Google something else, I just accidentally did that.
We would like to play.
Look at them go, dude. This is badass. The Wii was one of the best consoles ever released. Chat.
Oh, yeah.
Thanks so much for coming to the little damn stream today. The little fucking goddamn stream. I want to thank my friends real quick again. Ku Shinigami Eater Ku, and Twilight Bites Dev Twilight. You can find Ku at Ku Eater on
Twitter,
and Shinigami Eater on Twitch. That's right. I always
That's
get
right.
I never know which one to fucking I never know which one it is. I know you have one of each. I just never remember which one. It's hard for me, all right? Ku, what are you doing recently?
Oh, just streaming. I was streaming Metal Gear Solid 2.
Oh, yeah?
I want to finish that soon. Yeah,
just streaming. The Twin Snakes?
Yeah. No, the Twin Snakes is the GameCube remake of the first game.
Oh fuck. What's 2 then?
The one with Raiden.
What's the subtitle, I mean?
Sons of Liberty.
Yeah, that's the one. So if you want to find Koo, he streams most every day. Someday he's like, I don't want to stream today. Sorry, everybody, but he'll always post on Twitter when he does.
I love to do that.
Oh, yeah, it feels so good to take days off. If you want to find Koo, he's at Koo Eater on Twitter and Shinigami Eater on Twitch. And he streams a lot all the time, damn time. Check art again? I will check art again. I just reopened my last tab, which was the We Would Like to Play ad. Can you still see my screen, by the way?
Yeah.
Yes.
All right, cool. Scarlet, hang on! Twitter. Scarlet needs to fucking poop and pee. It's the same. It's the same. Well,
on Wiki.
Smash, this person put 9/11, the 9/11 goal at this point, so thank you very much for that, Smash Flash.
Hey!
Hey! I know that number. Oh, here it is. From Ben Flint. From Char. Oh, wow, that was
oh my god! That was... How did you crank that out so quick?
Oh my god!
That just happened!
This was a 30-second doodle from Char. thanks, Char. True, damn bitch, you do live like this. You look like you're burping in this picture.
Yeah.
Thank you, Char. I was also joined by my other friend who was on this stream with me, Twilight. Hi, Twilight. Ow. Twilight you can find on TwilightPB on Twitch and ByteSDev on Twitter. Twilight, what have you been up to?
I've been doing a lot of programming lately, actually. Learning how C# so I can make things in Sandbox.
Oh, which wow! Is, Gary's Mod 2.
It's basically Gary's Mod 2.
Yeah. That's true. And Twilight's been doing it, and she's been doing it and doing it and doing it well. You can find her playing all sorts of things. You can find her playing Monkey Ball. You can find her playing mods of her game Rolled Out, which you can buy on Steam, by the way.
Find me playing Isaac and rhythm games.
The Binding of Isaac. She sometimes does rhythm games.
Stuff on Twitch.
Oh yeah.
Twilight loves to do all sorts of things and stuff.
Twilight's mind is a toy box of activities. So if you want to delve into that, go to twitter.com/bitesdev or twitch.tv/twilightpb. Those are the letters P and B, not the vegetable P and the insect B.
We do have mutual friends of which are two or both of those things.
That's true. And I bring it up all the time. Chat. That's going to freaking do it for us. I want to say, once again, thank you so much. Really, really appreciate it. You know, I say this every time I make a bunch of money on stream for something that I need money for. There's only so many times I could say thank you before it becomes disingenuous. So just know from the bottom of my heart, I'm extraordinarily grateful. I really, really appreciate you guys being able to help me out. Your tips are very helpful. And you know what? I love streaming for you. But
hey,
don't get
what
Paris.
A splendid time it's been. Thanks for joining us for that.
Yeah, I honestly would love to just like play Viscera Cleanup Detail with you two again on stream just for fun.
Hell yeah.
Fucking time, brother.
I think that would be a lot of fun. But for now, I'm going to make you go away to Red, who only streams every once in a blue moon. Red is currently, oh my god, what's their they're doing something very important right now. They're also raising money right now for their moving. So if you want to go help out Red, who is a Clown House alumni, friend of the stream, friend of Clown House because they're in it, they're in Real Time Fandub. They voiced Silver in Real Time Fandub. Fucking go help them out. They're a lovely person and they deserve your love and attention just as much as I do. All right, I'll see you guys later. Have a great night.
Bye.
Go away now. Bye.
You don't have to go home, but you can't stay here.